Okay, we're live. I'm so sorry, guys. I have to use my phone because you see, and I cannot see the comment section here. Wait, let me check that. And we are live. I think I am live once again. I have to open another tab. You see, oh, yun. I'm so sorry, guys. Apologies. Pretty Rain Moore, thank you so much for joining us once again. I have to use my phone, you know, to nawala. Yes, teacher. I don't know what happened with my connection. I have to use my phone because it's more stable here in the iPhone compared to the laptop. I don't know what is happening with my net. Yes, it's nuts. Yes, so Angels, yes, I'm so sorry, guys. Wait, things like this happen, I don't know why, but yes. Okay, just let me open this one so that I can see the chat as well. Okay, oh, and I have to. Okay, there it is, guys. So thank you all so much for joining us once again. I'm so sorry to, you know, for the interruptions. And yes, so continue with our lesson, guys. Thank you so much, Virgin sis, for coming, and more in Teacher's Boat, and Cypro Vlogs, thank you so much. I don't know what happened with my net, and we have all those you know, YouTubers, we have those problems, you know. Yes, I don't know why until up until this minute, guys, I can see that my, you know, my computer is lagging. So I have to use another tab to open my chat because it's much better to see here. Wait, so, okay, here we go. Okay. Anyare kanina host, my connection was having, you know, problems, so I have to change it here. Yes, thank you so much, guys. Yes, guys, so please don't forget to thumbs up. Don't forget to thumbs up if you like our lesson once again today. So, guys, yes, I've been did you know that I have been talking until I noticed that it was it was lagging all the time, and I was like, "What? I've been talking here. I am supposed to be talking here to you guys, but but anyways, you know, things like this happen." So yes. Okay, my paper and pen are ready now, host. Okay, not good to hear that, Sis Anne. Thank you so much. So a good what do I have to do now? Do I have to share this link to our friends once again, because they might go to the link that I shared earlier. So wait, I will do that so that they can join as well, our friends from Facebook, guys. So yes, I'm so sorry. Okay, so there it is, part two. And then yes, do I have, okay, I will just share it. Okay, no problem. Okay, give me a second, guys. Yes, Anne is also here, thank you so much, and to this one also. goodness gracious. Yes, so wait, okay, there it is. I think I've shared it to everyone already, guys. Okay, so oh my goodness, what happened to my connection? Anyways, I will just paste here on my screen. Okay, so wait, give me a second, guys. I'm so sorry to our, you know, early comers and to our new friends who stayed with us. Yes, you know, things like this happen. Okay. Ashes is also there. Hello to you, Ashes, and thank you so much for joining us once again. Ashes Praveen, guys, is our Indian friend, so don't forget to, you know, share the love to him as well if you are not friends yet. Thank you so much, Ashes. And More Xmore is also there. Thank you so much, More. And Andabago Virgin, our lovely Chururuts, are there. Thank you so much. And of course, CyproVlogs and Carl Joe at Jan. Hi ulit, Mama Claire. Hello to you ulit. I'm so sorry. And I do apologize, guys, for the, you know, interruption earlier. Yes. Done sharing, take two. I'm so sorry. But yes, thank you once again so much for, you know, all you guys out there who are supporting and who wants to learn, you know, wants to learn Japanese with here. Yes. So, wait. Okay, gokigenyo, okasama, ozamashimasu. Thank you once again, Joe RPG. Yes, okay, so I was asking you, Joe, where are you? Are you living? Are you based here in Japan right now? Or are you just an anime fan? Or yes, let us know. Thank you so much. Okay, an English teacher in France, guys. Don't forget, she is also teaching English grammar. So if you want to, you know, level up your English skills and comprehension, go check her out, okay? Okay, guys, okay, let us start. So, konbanwa, minasan, we are going to start our lesson, okay? What's happening with me? I need to drink lots of coffee, guys, okay. So, konbanwa, minasan, thank you for joining us once again tonight. Yes, yes, I already shared to you guys the facts about this one, which is Hinamatsuri. Yes, Hinamatsuri, guys, okay? An iwa ready na ako sa pang third coffee. Hello to you, and thank you all. Thank you for joining us once again. Yes, so I'm so sorry, guys, for the interruption again. Apologies. And okay, so guys, here it is, guys. Since you know we have been having lots of new friends who are coming to our stream during the previous days, so I decided to refresh the lessons that we had during our first streams, guys. So yes, this is also very helpful to you if you plan to come here in Japan or have a visit, or you know, have Japanese friends as well. Yes, because these are the basic useful words and phrases, guys, in Japanese. So yes, I also wanted to learn these useful keywords when I was still, you know, when it was still my first time here in Japan. So yes, this is all for you guys, and I hope you are ready with your notes and pens, because we, as usual, guys, we are going to have our quizzes later, and of course our ultimate question of the day. And then after that, because our time is, you know, running because of the errors that we had earlier, but anyways, guys, give you the, you know, opportunity to enjoy our anime songs as well. Yes, but we have to, you know, tackle our lessons first, and then after that maybe we can song anime songs for you guys. Yes, so please let me know if you're going to sleep, because I will make extra, you know, what was that, English words won't come out though. I will make exemptions for you if you are going to sleep, because as I've said earlier, we are, you know, having our live streams late, guys. So I actually, you know, joined, let me share this to you guys, I actually joined one of my Japanese friends live streaming earlier today, and she said that she wanted to, you know, they wanted to come here to and join our stream, guys, because we are teaching English and Japanese here, but because of that because of the time, guys, because it's late, it's midnight already here. Yes, gokigenyo to Joe RPG, gokigenyo, hi. Because we are having late live streams, streamings, guys, so yes, as much as they would want to join us, but maybe they can just greet us, or, you know, just appear and then, you know, go to sleep. But anyways, guys, yes, we have also Japanese nationals who wants to join our chat. So if they come here, please do welcome them and use a simple English words, guys, for them to, you know, understand and for them to enjoy our stream as well. Yes. Okay, guys, so that is it. Without further ado, yes, okay, wait, I haven't been reading comments. Familia de la Cruz, hello sis, and welcome to our streaming. It's quite late already, so if you want to, you know, sleep or rest, please do so, okay? Because our kids, you know, our kids need us, okay? Virgin is also there. Christina Salazaria, hello to you, sis, and welcome once again to our streaming. Guys, again, if you like our stream tonight, please do thumbs up. And yes, prepare your pens and papers for our lesson for tonight. Let me just shout out our friends, okay? Okay. Hey, Joe RPG is there. And Familia de la Cruz, Virgin, Ashes, Cypro Vlogs, XmoreX, and Ravago, and Pretty Rain is also there. And of course, English teacher in France, and An Iwa are my friend here from Japan. Who else, guys? And of course, Carl Joe Ejan, guys, is also there. And English teacher in France, guys. Yes, so okay, that is it. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, so are you ready? Here it is. My setup is a little bit, you know, different from the usual setup that I have, because I am using the phone right now, because the computer, you know, is it just won't, you know, work. Hello, Apple G. So guys, Apple G there, and Mama Lane as well. Now you wanna hello, Mama Lane, thank you so much. Please get well soon. Also, Mama Lane, we miss you so much. And yes, okay, so guys, here it is. The first word that we are going to learn once again is thank you, guys. And thank you has two words. I have the formal and the casual way of saying it, guys. So if yes, this is also helpful for you. Yoonsuk Duk TV, Yoonsuk Sunduk TV, I'm so sorry, 고맙네. Our first streaming was, you know, interrupted, so I have to, you know, make another one. But yes, thank you so much, 감사합니다, and welcome once again to you guys. Okay, so thank you is 아리가토우 고자이마스. Where is my, there. Thank you, guys, is 아리가토우 고자이마스. 아리가토우 고자이마스. And okay, let me see. Can you see it properly, guys? Okay, that is good. Arigatou gozaimasu, guys, is the formal way of saying the word. And then for, you know, casual, you can say to your friends, you can just say arigatou, arigatou, okay? So, arigatou gozaimasu, arigatou gozaimasu, and arigatou. So, there we have it, guys. Our first word for today. We will be tackling, guys, 10 useful keywords and phrases, okay? So yes, I know that to my honor students and to my to the people who, you know, join our streaming every time, these are already familiar words to you guys. So this is an advantage, because, you know, the more you listen and the more you see the words, the more you will learn it fast. And the more it will, the more you will absorb it, guys. So yes, next word is excuse me. So what? How do you say excuse me? Because, you know, as I've mentioned earlier, the Japanese are very particular to their manners, guys. So, excuse me in Japanese is sumimasen. Sumimasen. I cannot see my face clearly, but yes, okay. Sumimasen. Or that is, you can use that as formal or casual, but, you know, in the level of formality, because they have the levels of formality in words, guys, actually, yes. So you can use 失礼します. It's quite long though, but I just wrote it anyways. So you can use this one, guys, すみません, but it's much, but I just wrote it there for you to learn the meaning of that word, 失礼しますね. Okay, so 失礼します. That is for the, you know, customers or patients, if you are working in a medical facility, or if you are, you know, having guests, you can say 失礼します. But if you are just friends, or even for the formal way of saying so, guys, you can definitely use sumimasen, okay? That is acceptable, guys. So I just wrote it here once again so that you will be, you know, be able to know that this is the what this is one of the meanings of this excuse me guys or pardon, okay? So すみません, 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 or 失礼します. Dazzle Main, hello to you once again, sis. Yes, it's okay. We just started because you know we had connection interruptions earlier, so yes, it's okay, but welcome. And yes, Kihayu Mori channel is here with us also. Hello host, konbanwa, Kihayu Mori channel. How am I going to call you, sis? Yes, so thank you so much for joining, guys. Ansabetotsukuya, thank you so much. Shout out Anrabago. Yes, that is Anrabago's very handsome husband over there. So thank you guys for joining. And yes, we will be resuming our lesson, Master Mach 8 Anime Bathala Kids Vlog, Philippine Cebu. Hello to you. Yes, thank you guys for joining us, Familia De La Cruz. Yes, thank you so much, sis. Okay, guys, so the next thing that we are going to learn is this one. Of course, because you know, once you come here and you want, if you meet friends, Japanese friends, then you would want to learn this next word, which is nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Okay, so that is hajimemashite. So for everyone who is new here, guys, minasan, hajimemashite. So hajimemashite is nice to meet you, guys, okay? Ha, can you see it? Hajimemashite. Hajimemashite. Mama, I'm building up on head. Oh, it's okay. Hopefully it's okay. Thank you so much, Carl. Yes, go to sleep and have some rest, okay? Thank you so much. Good night. Oyasuminasai. Arigatou. Okay, so nice to meet you is hajimemashite, guys. So, yes. Am I so fast? Am I too fast, guys? Kuya-chan TV, thank you so much for joining us once again. See you, mama. Have a... Yes, thank you so much, Carl. Yes, I do appreciate your presence. Yes, thank you so much. Okay, guys, so right now we have three words already, and that is for our newcomers, guys. This is for you. Thank you is arigatou gozaimasu. Of course, guys, with the hand sign, okay? you can do it like this. Arigatou gozaimasu. You can just you know, bow your head, or you can make this expressions as well. So arigatou gozaimasu, or arigatou gozaimasu, or arigatou gozaimasu. Yes, so I hope you got that, guys. If you are, you know, trying to communicate to Japanese nationals, yes, that would be good. Okay, so and the next one is excuse me, you know. Sumimasen, sumimasen. Yes, so sumimasen, okay? Or 失礼します, but yes, I prefer sumimasen much better because it's short and it's much easy to, you know, remember, guys. So sumimasen, sumimasen. Yes, okay. Sumimasen, sumimasen. Okay, I hope you got that. Thank you so much for our beautiful 19,000 handsome and beautiful viewers. Yes, BJ Lan Sensei. Okay, thank you so much. Sumimasen. Yes, Dazzle Main. Good job. Yes, that is correct. And then we have nice to meet you, which is hajimemashite. Yes, you. So you see, guys, you can, as you can see, I am almost, I am, yamete kudasai, onii-chan. We'll get to that, Cypher Lugs, yes. So as you can see, guys, I am nodding my head because that is how they do it here. So it is a sign of, sumimasen, walaasen. That is sign of formality here, guys. They nod, you know, a sign of manner here, guys, because Japanese are so, you know, they really give importance to manner here, guys. So you have to, you know, extra careful with your manners here. Yes, so that is how you say nice to meet you in Japanese. Hajimemashite. Yes, okay. So, but anyways, guys, yes, very respectful. Yes, they are very particular with their manners, really, guys. So yes, this will help you also. So if you you know, meet somebody and then you can say hajimemashite, and then you can also say to them how are you, and that is the next word. So here it is, kirikita. Hello to you, thank you for joining us tonight. So how are you is ogenki desu ka. You see, very familiar. I know that you, lots of you, are familiar with this word already, guys. With this phrase, I mean. So yes, ogenki. You know, especially the ones who are a fan of animes here, guys. So ogenki desu ka or genki desu ka is, it means how are you. So how are you? If you are here on my stream or if you just came, ogenki desu ka, minasan. So minasan, guys, means everybody or everyone, okay? Minasan, 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 everyone, ne? Yes, ma anime. Yes. So if you say ogenki desu ka, ogenki desu ka is how are you, okay? Ogenki desu ka, so how are you, or genki. So the formal way of saying it, guys, is with desu ka. Mm-hmm. This is the formal manner to say the phrase. But for casual, guys, you can just say genki. So example, to more genki, more genki, you can just say like that. But example, for, you know, persons whom you highly respect, for example, me, Cyproflex. If I will talk to Cyproflex, then I would probably say, oh, genki desu ka? Yes, okay? So, yes. So that is it, guys. Oh, genki desu ka and genki. That is the difference, okay? Okay. Okay, guys. So, yes, hajimemashite. Hajimemashite, Dazzle Main. Thank you so much. Master Muck 8 Anime Batala Kids Vlog, hello to you as well, and thank you for joining our stream. Yes, I am, you know, a little relaxed compared earlier. Okay, and Haname HK, thank you so much, hi host, shout out to you. Thank you so much, Haname HK, for joining us as well. Anrabago is also there. Sumimasen, walang asin. Okay, yamete kudasai, uni-san. Cyproflex said, yamete kudasai, uni-chan, is, so let me break it down for you guys. Yamete, Ashes, hello, Ashes. So yamete is stop, okay? Stop. Kudasai is please. So, okay, yamete is stop, and then kudasai. If you say kudasai, that is an order. One of orders. It signifies order, guys. So kudasai is please, okay? And then oni-chan is oni-san, just the casual way of saying oni-san, kuya, okay, or brother, or elder brother, okay? So you can see san and chan there, guys. So san is for the formal way, okay? San. So, and chang is like the casual way, guys. So, if you say, yamete kudasai, uni-chan. Doushite anata wa sonna utsukushi no? Chotto matte. Cyber like, chotto matte ne? I cannot, you know, focus. Okay, so, okay. Yamete kudasai, uni-chan is, please stop, uni-san or kuya. Kuya, please stop. Something like that, okay? I know you got this from animes, maybe. Am I right, Cyproflex? Okay, guys, so I'm so sorry. Doshite anata wa sonnani utsukushii no? So, Cyproflex once again said, guys, let me just, you know. Onee-chan, yes, so more said onee-chan. See, onee-chan is derived from onee-san. Onee-san, if you have the san, that is formal way to say ate, okay? Yes, hajimemashite, oni-chan! So you see? So, nice to meet you, oni-chan, or nice to meet you, kuya. So that is the meaning, guys. If you say one-san, guys, one-san is, it symbolizes ate, or big sister, okay, in English. So if you say one-chan, then that is the casual way of saying it. So if you're friends or longtime friends, or your big sister, you can just say ne-chan or one-chan. Pwede po one in one time. Of course, Dazzle May. Of course, Dazzle May. No problem, yes. Okay, so, yes, guys, so I hope you got that. If you use sang, that is to simplify, that is, it symbolizes manner, guys. But if you use the word chang, then that is just the casual way of saying it, okay? So, one sang, or one-chan, or ne-chan is for ate, ate, big sister. And for oni-san, oni-chan, or ni-chan, that is for kuya, or big brother, guys. So I hope you get that. The next word before we finished our first half, guys. Oh my goodness. Okay, the first, the last word. Sang is, yes, formal. Chang is casual, right, mama? That is correct. Familia de la Cruz. Yes, that is correct. Rina. Rina. Yes, okay. I prefer to call you Rina because I love that name, Rina. Okay. Okay, guys, so here it is. Oh my goodness, you skipped. Okay, this is for Ashes. Ashes, you said earlier on your stream that you want to learn words, how to, you know, yes, Daisuke, Anne's favorite word. This is for you, Ashes, because you said during your stream, or was it earlier in Kuya Jam's streaming, that you want to learn, you know, love words in Japanese. So here, this is for you, okay? So I like it, or I like you. You see, I like it. It may represent thing or a person. So that is daisuki. Daisuki. You see? Wait. This is, guys, daisuki. That is spelled as daisuki, but the way they, you know, pronounce it, guys, is silent u, okay? So daisuki. I hope you got that, guys. Daisuki, ne? If it's daisuki, but they you know, remove the u, silent u, so daisuki. So that is, so like, I like you, daisuki, anata wa daisuki, okay? Anata no akusento wa subarashii desu. Sugoi desu, Cyberflex, oni-chan ne, hai. Daisuki, so, Ashes Praveen, yes, that is correct, daisuki, so I love you. That is also one way to express, you know, your love or your respect, maybe, so you can say daisuki, but I don't prefer that you use this word to your bosses, guys, or to a person whom you just knew, yes, because this is quite casual. I mean, not casual, though, but yung parang... For barkada, yeah, something like that, or for families, maybe. Yeah, so daisuki, you can use daisuki. For example, coffee, I like coffee. I personally like coffee. So you can say, coffee daisuki. Watashi wa coffee wo daisuki desu. So I love coffee. So that is how you use it to things, okay? But to person, if example, to anrabago, Anrabago daisuki, you can say like that, okay? So you can use it both to a person and to a thing, guys. So I hope you got that. Daisuki, ne? Daisuki. You see here, actually, my first owner there, who is more love, you know, he said, your doodles are cute, ate. But yeah, so there he is. There is his crush. So there, daisuki. Yes, okay, I hope you got that. That is for you, Ashes. Okay, so we just finished our first half, guys. Thank you so much for staying still there. We have 21,000 beautiful viewers and handsome viewers as well. Thank you for the thumbs up, guys. Please don't forget if you haven't done so. And let me just take a sip of coffee. Okay. Love you, Ate Anrabago from more. 私は寝る必要がありますが、まだここにいます。すみません。ありがとうございます。サイプロブラック、寝なくていい。寝なくていいわ。It means you don't have to sleep. 寝る is, it is, 寝る is sleep. So, 寝なくて。So, you don't, 寝なくていいよ。みやひろ、もうよ、何?夜中だから寝た方がいい。そうですけれどね。ガミタが、Yes, that is correct, but that is actually accurate, the words that you are saying. センちゃん TV! So guys, ママさんこんばんは。お!ひ、ん?ひな、I'm so sorry. I didn't catch that. ママさん、うん、クララ、ママさんこんばんは。お!ひなかさり。Yes, ひなかさりね。だね。また来ます。ありがとうございます。 Sintown TV, guys. So you see, guys, we have our Japanese friends who are coming to our stream right now. So if you want to make you know, connections to them, they are just there for a short you know, guys, span of time because it's midnight already. So arigatou gozaimasu. Ano, Sintown TV, mata ne kite kudasatte kansha shite orimasu. Ano, mata ne, ano toy pudel, ano sensei, Kayo sensei no tokoro de mata owai shimashou ne. Arigatou gozaimasu. Oyasumi nasai. Hai. ひな飾りです。はい。今日は皆様にね、あの、ちょっとみな、あの、ひな祭りのことに対してちょっとだけ情報をシェアさせていただきました。はい、先ほどね。Okay, so I'm so sorry guys. I am Japanese. I study English, but my English is too bad. 英語を勉強していますが、全く 大丈夫です。Miyahiro-san, Miyahiro-san, konbanwa, welcome to our streaming. Yes, so, watashi mo ne, guys, excuse me, let me just, you know, welcome and communicate to our Japanese friend there. Miyahiro-san is a Japanese guy who studies English, he said, but he still has, you know, he is still not satisfied with. Yes, he is not still satisfied with his English, and he feels he is bad at it. But let me just, you know, communicate to him and let me help him. Okay, Miyahiro-san, konbanwa, arigatou gozaimasu ne. Watashi mo ichiban saisho no koro ne, nihon ni kita toki ni zenzen nihongo nante shaberenakatta desu. Mo hontou ni nani 1 2 3 made desu shi, ato hontou ni ohayou toka konnichiwa made deshita keredomo, ano ね、うん、よろしく。ね、うんと何？もう、あの、ただしゃべることが好きなので、私はね。あの、なので、あとね、しゃべることも一つですし、あと、よく昔、アニメとか、ドラマとか、あと音楽とか、よく、それを利用して、あと字幕とかね、字幕付き映画とかを見て、日本語を覚えました。はい。そう、あの、まあ、いろんな方法はあるんですけれども、Thank you!Thank you everyone. 皆さん、挨拶ありがとうございます。Thank you for the greetings everyone from Miyahiro guys. So Miyahiro and Senchan TV are one of our guests from Japan. They are Japanese nationals guys. So please connect to them. Just use simple English words, okay? So they will understand, okay? Thank you so much. なので、あの、頑張りましょう。お互いに。こちらにね、あの、まあ、私のライブは結構遅いんですけれども、夜中にやってるんですけれども、まあ、こうやって英語の意味、あの、英語の訳もやってるので、もしよかったらね、例えば、このストリームじゃなくても、このライブ中じゃなくても、まあ、あの、何？今度、時間ある時に、リプレイ、もう一回見たりとかね、あとは、直接聞いてもいいし、こうやってライブの時にね、なので、あの、そういう時なら、ま、あの、こう、1対1でね、答えられるので、はい、よかったら、はい、ぜひお願いします。ありがとうございます。本当に感謝してます。宮弘さん、ありがとうございますね。So, guys, don't forget, 宮弘、さん、he is、a Japanese and he is learning English, guys. So, this is our chance to, you know, communicate to him as well. And I know that he would lovely appreciate you guys if you will communicate to him.Using simple English words, guys. So thank you all so much. I do appreciate your kindness and your, you know, Filipinos are really so, you know, what was that? Hospitable and very kind. Yes. 私の英語も下手。しかし私は気にしません。ちょうど私が、ちょっと待って。This is from Saipro, Miyahiro さん、Saipro ブログさんからです。私の英語も下手です。しかし、私は気にしません。ちょうど私がやっているように、あなたのベストを尽くす。そう、ね。なので、皆さんもね、あの、何？英語、全く喋れない人もいるわけなんですよ。おっちゃねる、こんばんは。ありがとうございます。おっちゃねる、ようこそ。So guys, you see, our Japanese friends are here with us tonight, and they are, you know, staying here. So please, you know what to do, guys, and please connect to them in a simple, using simple English. Okay, thank you so much. O channel, arigatou gozaimasu, konbanwa, from O channel, guys. That is good evening in Japanese. And Miyahiro-san, I often play game with English speaker who study English. It is helpful for studying, said Miyahiro. やひろさん。そうです、ゲームも一つの手だと思いますので、うん、あのもしよかったらね、 このストリームの時に皆様に、あなたの伝えたいこと、あの間違ってもいいので、ここ練習場だと考えてください。もう全然気にしないので、むしろみんなのねみんながいた方が、宮弘さんにとって勉強になると思います。ここ練習場だと思ってください。はい、もし良ければですけれども、うん、私も教えるし、皆様もね、日本語できる方も多いので、ここのストリームの中にね、ライブの中に、なのでぜひぜひ、はい、 Thank you host, you're welcome, どういたしまして、はい、ぜひぜひね、あの機会として使ってください。日本ではね、なかなか英語を喋る機会ないので、うん、本当に全くないんですよね。なので私もライブするときに英語をなるべく使ってるようにしてます。アンラバーゴ、 Sorry guys, I just have to welcome our Japanese friends. Forgive me, okay? Okay guys, so that is it. あのね、よかったらですけれども、ミハイロさんありがとうございます。 Okay guys, sorry, apologies, ごめんね、 sorry. Okay, so okay guys, let me just shout out our newcomers guys. Leon's vlog, hello sis, thank you so much. I will replay you later, okay? I leave a comment already to your stream. I'm so sorry sis. Okay guys, let me check who is here. Virgin, Andabago, Familia de la Cruz, sis. An Iwa, konbanwa. An Iwa さんもですね、そこにいる An Iwa さんっていう方も、YouTuber ではないんですけれども、日本に住んでる私のお友達です。で、この方も結構ね、あの日本語すごい上手に喋れる方なので、はい、なので、まあ、あの友達にね、はい、見てください。で、More is also here. Dazzlemain Ochanel is also here. And Miyahiro さん is also here. Cypro Vlogs, very good Japanese. Cypro Vlogs, good job, bro. Yes, すごい。 Virgin is also here.Celeste's Journey in USA. Hi all. Hello to you once again, sis, and thank you for joining us once again. ママクララは英語を教えるのに非常に何？Google is life, Cypro Vlogs. ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます、Cypro さんね。Cypro Vlogs さんはね、あの、yes, Neko is cat. That is correct. So, yes, to our Japanese friends, Cypro さん、そちらにいるサイプロ、ブログさんですけれども、ですね、ちょっと待って。は、YouTube に対してすっごい詳しい方なんですよ。ルールとかね、いろいろ。なので、まあ、英語とかフィリピン語。He is teaching in Tagalog or English. To our Japanese friends. So, yes, if you want to, you know, visit Cypro Vlogs as well, you can try, yes. He is learning Japanese here though, right, Cypro? So, yes, you might consider learning Japanese words also for your Japanese friends later on who will be joining your, you know, stream, yes. Sumire kawaii, konbanwa!Yes, thank you so much, Sumire Kawaii, for joining us tonight as well. Wait, excuse me, guys. So, guys, Sumire Kawaii is one of our monetized channels as we as here as well. I'm so sorry. And Anna Bago is also there, guys, one of our monetized channels. So, you know, Sumire Kawaii does dance covers, and she is so beautiful and sexy as well. Do visit her, guys. I'm sure that you will have a good time at her vlogs. Yes, thank you so much.And Jean's love to start. Matthew, hello to you and welcome to our stream. We have good day from UK. Loyal, fast, done forever. I need more lessons yet good work. Thank you so much, Matthew. Yes, we have our Japanese nationals and Filipino friends here as well with us. So yes, I hope we just finished our first half actually. So we will be...proceeding later to our second half, and then later if we finished early guys, we will be singing anime songs. Yes, and I have, oh my goodness, it's already midnight, so we have to, you know, wrap it up in a faster way. Yes, because we have to sing songs. I have to sing songs for that, for our friends there, Japanese, I'm so sorry, Japanese anime songs. Yes guys. Okay, who is here? Lucky Gemstone! Ohayo hoes! Ohayo! Minasan konbanwa! Ma! もう夜中だから because it's midnight. Okay, then おはようか。もうおはようって言えるか。はい、おはよう。ありがとうございます。Thank you so much for joining us here, guys. Yes. And we also have... I'm so sorry, guys, if I haven't shouted you all out. Leon's vlog is also here. Thank you so much, Leon's vlog. As usual, Cypro Vlogs is here. Thank you so much. And who else?More and Miyahiro-san is also here. あと誰かな?ちょっと待ってね。Yes, all channel guys. So, okay, so there we have it. Dazzle Main, Joe RPG, Celeste's Journey in USA, and of course, Lucky Gemstone English loves to start. Matthew is also here. Hi, all channel. おやすみ、ママクララ。しかし、まだここにいる。ありがとうございます、Cypro Vlog. Thank you so much. Hi, so, okay guys, thank you so much. So, okay, that was quite... Yes, actually guys, let me share this to you guys. Just a quick share. I have a Japanese friend whom does live streamings. She is also teaching English to her fellow Japanese guys. Her name is Toy Poodle Mini. So if you want to go visit her out, she is very... oh my goodness, my words are not coming out. She is also very good at speaking English, guys. So if you want to connect with her, go check her out. Toy Poodle Mini.Kayo sensei のところね。And that is where I met lots of Japanese friends who are joining us as well. And yes, so you know, she said, I went to her earlier today and she said, I have to take rest because during our streams, it's quite busy and you know, lots of people. And she is concerned because I'm doing streams for 3 hours straight. But yes, Anyways, I got to sleep in the afternoon, guys, with nap with my kids. So, yes, Mini-san, so, Mini-sensei, so, 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 お channel, so, 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 あの、皆様にね、Mini-sensei のことをちょっと紹介してる感じです。うん、素晴らしい先生なのでね。あの、何? I'm so sorry. ありとくがなか、ん? What? Wait, wait, wait.おっチャンネルミニ先生、そう、ミニ先生のことをちょっとね、皆様に紹介しています。That's good, Sissy Kawaii, at Aramago Sumire Kawaii, yes. お、あり、んとくかな、から、I'm so, ありがとうか。Oh, I'm good, my goodness, Mac, Master Mac 8 Anime Bathala Kids, I'm so sorry, but I cannot read your comment, yes.Okay, but anyways, yes, thank you so much. So yes, she said she is quite concerned because it's late already and I'm doing streams still and I have the kids. But it's okay, guys, because, you know, I sleep after... after my stream and after checking my channel to reply to your messages. And of course, I got to sleep in the afternoon, nap with the kids. So yes, I am okay. Thank you for the concern.And I have the coffee, so that is what makes me alive, guys, to do streaming as well. And of course, guys, water. We have water. To keep us hydrated as well. Okay, guys, so without further ado, are you ready to answer our quizzes? Quizzes aga, diba? More, are you still there? More. I think More is asleep already. Inu! Inu is dog, okay? Yes, because we tackled animal one. Yes, you see, guys. So, yes, guys. So, we are going to start our quiz. Who wants to join? Please press one if you do so. It's hot. I have to turn off the table. Because 今、こたつに座ってるのでね、ちょっと熱くなって。ありがとうございます。Oh! Did I forget it? Oh, my goodness. Wait. Darling Ken Astudi...Astudillo, thank you. I got your gift. Mwa later po. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Sis Anne, for shouting her out or for shouting him out. I missed that. Darling Ken Astudio, thank you so much. Astudillo, thank you so much for joining us tonight. お母様もう一度。ん?お母様もう一度?ちょっと待って。 Okay, もう一度 guys is one more, okay? もう一度、お母様 is mother or mama, okay? Mama. So, もう一度 is one more. So, yes, one more mama, like that. Okay, Ash is Praveen, Lucky James. Okay, thank you so much, guys. So, we are ready to have our quiz. So, please, I'm so sorry. I am looking at my laptop. I have to close this because it's not working, guys.I have to close that. Okay, so here it is, guys. Excuse me. Give me a second. Mm-hmm. Oh, here. I have to type it here. Okay, so... Ooh, how am I going to do that? Ah. Wait. So, guys, I will be using Daishun. Wait. Or maybe I can just type it here. Live chat. And then how am I going to write down my comment? Wait.How am I going? Guys, help me out, guys. If I am using my phone and I'm doing a live, how am I going to be able to chat with you? What do I have to do, guys? Top chat? What do I have to do in order to reply to your messages, guys? I'm so sorry. Use another phone. Oh, is that the only thing?Okay, guys, so I will be using Daishun na lang, guys, okay? To give you the go signal. So if you see, Taihen na mami. Taihen na mami. Na, taihen na ne. Good evening, Katang Isip na Ligaya. Welcome once again to our live streaming. Yes, and a mega shout out to you as well. Don't forget, Katang Isip na Ligaya, guys, is here with us once again. Okay, so I will be giving you the go signal using Daishun, okay, guys? So, yes.So here is the question, guys. Listen carefully. You have to give me the correct spelling, guys, of the words. I will be leaving those behind so that you will have, you know, clues. That's not clue, but that is the answer. Nani? Nani? From more. Nani is what, okay? Nani? So that is what in Japanese. Okay. Okay, guys. Okay, so here it is. What is...The Japanese word for I have to type here. What is the Japanese word for I like you or I love you? Go. What is the Japanese word for I like you? This can be used for the things or for people, guys. So, yes, what is the Japanese word for I like you? Arigato from Katang Isip na Ligaya. Thank you so much.You see, Ashes is very, very smart. Yes, okay, guys, so we have, I'm so glad you know, guys, to see all your comments because that is a way that I can check that you are really listening, guys. Okay, so let me check it out. We have the winner already. So Daishun, remember, guys, that Daishun, I will be using Daishun to give you the go signal, okay? So,Joe RPG said Daisuki. So my question was, how do you say I like you in Japanese? So we have two words. I taught you two words already. So we have Daisuki, Aniwa Daisuki, Joe RPG suki, suki. Yes. Katang isip na niya, arigato. Ashes Praveen Daisuki, Kirikita Daisuki, Anrabago Daisuki. You see guys, I'm saying Daisuki to all of you.アンラバゴ大好き、スミレカワイ好きです。X more X 大好き、アシスプルヴィン大好き、ラッキージェムストーン大好き。ジミーゴザン、ハイロー、シャウトアウト、ホスト、シャウトアウト、ボー。Thank you so much, ジミー。ゴザン for joining us tonight, yes. Okay, guys, so the correct word is here. Wait, there.So you see, I like it or I like you is called daisuki or suki desu. Yes, suki desu is correct also. So yes, we have the winner. Who gave me the answer first? All you guys are correct. Congratulations. Omedetou gozaimasu. Subarashii desu, minasan. You are all great guys because you gave me the correct answer. Mm-hmm. Wait. Wait, go. And so, Joe...RPG got the correct answer. すごいです。ジョーさん、ジョー RPG さん、素晴らしいです。はい、おめでとうございます。So I will be giving you 1WH for your channel. ジョー RPG. Ooh, I don't have to. I have to quit writing there. Okay, I will just be writing here anyways. Joe R. P. G. got 1WH from me. Okay, guys, so remember that I am giving 1WH for the five quizzes that we will have, and then I will be giving two, let's make it three, okay, three R's for you guys on our ultimate question of the day. So please if you are, you know, free, please say say Okasama domo hai omedetou gozaimasu. Subarashii desu, Joe RPG. Okay guys, so are you ready to answer our megesh? Okay, megesh, they are fast from Anrabago. Yes, they are. Ashes, hello to you. Okay guys, so are we ready to answer our next quiz, guys? So rosoro nemasu, Kurara san, oyasumi nasai. Mata kimasu. Arigatou gozaimasu. So our friend O Channel there, guys, our Japanese friend, said he is going to sleep now. So thank you so much, and maybe he can come back to our next streaming. So yes guys, do tell him oyasumi nasai. So guys, type it there, oyasumi. Yes, like Joe RPG, oyasumi is good evening, or you can say arigatou gozaimasu, oyasumi nasai. O Channel san, arigatou gozaimasu, oyasumi nasai. Hai, arigatou gozaimasu. Yes guys, oyasumi nasai, matane guys is see you. Okay, so matane is see you, or see you around, like that. Okay, so are you ready? Ashes and Moore said one already. So Gino Boy TV, a big shout out and welcome to our live streaming once again, Gino Boy TV. Harang 5 minutes. Oh my goodness. How I wish, you know, how I wish. But yes, oh, our FD is not here. FD is not here. What happened to FD, guys? Okay, guys. But anyways, okay. So our question. Okay, next question, guys. You have to wait for Daishun's go signal. Okay. So here it is, guys. What is the Japanese term for thank you in a formal way, guys? You have to give me the formal way of thank you. Thank you in the formal way, and complete spelling as well, guys. So thank you so much. Please do thumbs up if you haven't still. And yes, I hope that you are learning Japanese. Guys, please give me the correct answer, okay? I need to have the correct answer and the formal way of saying thank you in Japanese. Muntik na sabihin yung answer, guys. Okay, thank you so much, guys. Gising pa kayo. Okay, let me check you out, guys. It's okay. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, guys. Okay, guys. Sure. Okay, it's okay. Oh, why are you still awake, my dear mother? Tita Nancy, guys. Big shout out to you, Tita Nancy. That is my okasan, my mother. まだ起きてるの? もう寝て? Go to sleep, go to sleep. Yes. Go to sleep, but, you know, just... you know, turn it on there. Okay guys, so let me check your spellings and your answers. Okay, so so guys, the question was, what is thank you in Japanese using the formal way? Wait, there, so there it is, guys. Can you see it clearly? It is Jajang. Excuse me, guys. So here it is, guys. Thank you is arigatou gozaimasu. Arigatou gozaimasu. Or arigatou. Arigatou. And I said, as I said earlier, that you have to give me the formal way and the correct spelling. The correct spelling, guys. So you see, arigatou gozaimasu. Okay, I hope you got that, guys. Arigatou gozaimasu. Okay, you know, guys, later if I am already, you know, if I am able to use StreamYards once again next time, I will be giving you big prizes for your channels. Yes, ours only. Yes, I will be giving you a big I will be giving the winners big prizes, but you know, you in exchange you have to come up to the stream and give me the correct pronunciation. You have to give me the correct pronunciation of the words in Japanese, guys. That way you will learn faster, you see? I am doing this to help you guys, to help you all. So, oops. Okay, so that is the answer, guys. Let me check who got it right. Wait. Did I say go? Yes, Daishin said go, and then Anrabago. Arigatou gozaimasu. Arigatou gozaimasu from R Joe RPG. Arigatou gozaimasu from Anrabago. Arigatou. Arigatou from Ashes. Arigatou gozaimasu from X More X Virgin. Arigatou gozaimasu. X More X no. Arigatou gozaimasu from Tita Nancy. X More X Master Mc8 Anime Bathala Kids Vlog, big thumbs up, thank you so much. Anrabago ai. Thank you so much, guys. Okay, so we have the answer already, guys. Wait, let me see. So go there and then arigatou gozaimasu. Joe RPG once again, guys, you are so smart. Oh my goodness, congratulations. So you see, guys, I am checking based on my phone here. So arigatou gozaimasu is the correct answer, as I showed you earlier. So Joe RPG got it once again. Joe RPG, omedetou gozaimasu. Omedetou gozaimasu, sugoi desu. This is now my question for you, Joe RPG. Would you want me to keep would you want it to keep, or would you want to donate your prize? You decide, because it's your prize, it's your, you know, prerogative to keep it or donate it. So, oh, you see, Joe RPG said donate. So guys, make league out to Joe RPG and he will tell me whom he want to donate it, guys. So go, Joe RPG and Rabago. So let me just check, Joe. Would you want me to give your donations to Anrabago? Please say yes if that is correct. Okay, donate Anrabago, he said. DEC Studio, hello to you and welcome to our streaming once again. Thank you so much. Shout out to lahat. Hi, okay, wakarimashita. Ja, Anrabago, Joe RPG gave you his Joe RPG gave you his donations, his prize. So congratulations to you. Omedetou gozaimasu. Arigatou gozaimasu. You see, that is yes, you're learning, guys. Thank you so much. Okay, so I will be writing Anrabago's name here. Thank you so much. And a big shout out to our 14,000 beautiful and handsome viewers out there. Thank you so much, guys. So Anrabago, oh my goodness, you are so generous, Joe RPG. Okay, and Gino Boy TV, ayokuna ganda ang labanan dito. Gino Boy, it's okay. You can give my first prize. Is that so, Joe RPG? Let me check your channel. Guys, he is giving away his prizes. I will check you. I will check you later, okay? Because you know my computer is not functioning well. Joe RPG. Is this your original channel, or is this just, you know, your support channel? Please let us know so that we can give back the love that you are, you know? Nani from more? Nani? Nani, guys, is what, okay? More, he said he is going to give you his first prize, Joe RPG. Thank you so much for the kind donations. He's doing also a live stream. Oh, I see. So guys, don't forget to go and check Joe RPG as well. He is very supportive and he is very generous as well, guys. So don't forget to check him out. X More X. Okay, thank you so much for that kind donation, Joe RPG. My goodness, guys, you see? My hands is full of, you know, this one, ink. I play a lot of Japanese role-playing games in my channel. I will check that out. Thank you so much, JoRPG, okay? I will be your fan from now on. Yes, thank you so much for your kind donations to our friends. Okay, guys, so are we ready to answer one question still, or are we going to discuss our second half and then proceed to our quizzes later? You decide. Ronald Mendoza, hello to you and a big shout out to you. Welcome to our streaming. Yes, and thank you so much for joining us again. Wait, what is happening here? Why aren't you charging? You see, guys? Anyways, okay, guys. Quiz, would you want me to proceed to the quiz? Give you another quiz? Please press one for the quiz, guys, or proceed to the next lesson. Please press two. You decide, guys. If you want to win more, more prizes, you can press one. Ashes 12. What is 12? We don't have 12 ashes. Or if you want to proceed to our next lesson, guys, proceed with a quiz, please, from Tita Nancy. You see, guys, Tita Nancy is also competitive. Thank you so much. Okay, one and two. Ang hirap naman yan, sis Anne. Okay, guys. Okay, so we will be having one more quiz, guys, and then we will proceed to our lesson, and then I will give you more quizzes later, okay? Okay, guys, so our next question is, are you ready? Are you ready? So our next question is, what is the Japanese term for nice to meet you? You have to give me the correct answer, guys, the correct spelling. What is the Japanese term for nice to meet you? Nice to meet you in Japanese. Nice to meet you. Yes, so go, guys. What is the Japanese word for nice to meet you? That is the question, guys. You see, you are so very, guys, listening very intently to our lesson because you know the answer, guys. I am so happy and so proud to have you all here. Wilken TV official, hello to you and thank you for joining our streaming. Yes, thank you so much. Who is Jake, ma Who is Jake, mommy? Might be typographical error once again, Tita Nancy. Okay, guys, we have the answer. Okay, so my question was, what is the Japanese term? Ashes, it's okay, Ashes. What is the Japanese term for, nice to meet you? My mind is lagging also, guys. What is the Japanese term for nice to meet you? So the answer is here, guys. You see, it's here at the back. Please count from the end, said Ashes. So, guys, here is the answer, guys. Hajimemashite. Hajime. Let me get that up for you. There. Nice to meet you, guys. Is hajimemashite. 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 Can you say it with me, guys? Hajimemashite. Okay, you got it right. Hajimemashite is the term for nice to meet you in Japanese, guys. Yes. Oops. Okay, so I hope you got that. So let us check who won, who gave me the first answer. So Daishin said go. Virgin said hajimemashite. Familia de la Cruz. Rina said hajimemashite. An Iwa said hajimemashite. Joe RPG said hajimemashite. More hajimemashite. Hajimemashite from Anrabago. Ashes Praveen hajimemashite. Okay. Hello, I'm coming from your live stream and I like it. Thank you so much, Wilken TV official. That means a lot. And yes, thank you so much for liking our stream. Guys, so if you like our stream, please thumbs up if you yes, enjoy our stream tonight. Ambilis. Yes, you see, because they are listening. Oh my goodness. OMG, I am the last one. Please count from the end from Okay, so more. Okay, Kuejam TV is also there. So guys, don't forget Kuejam TV as well. So we have the correct answer, guys. And we have the winner. Wait. Where is my go signal? So, go signal. Wait, hajimemashite desho? Hajimemashite go. Virgin! Congratulations to you and omedetou gozaimasu. Sugoi desu, Virgin. You got the correct answer. Okay, so one point for Virgin also. Virgin, one. Goodness, guys. Thank you so much. Oyasuminasai, minasan. Love, love, love. Thank you so much, Rina, for joining us. Good night and have a good beauty sleep. And kisses to the lovely baby as well. Thank you so much, Rina. Familia de la Cruz, guys. Don't forget to check her out as well. She is also living here in Japan, guys. And she does vlogs about Japan also. So please check her out. Thank you so much, Rina. Good night. Okay, thank you. Good night. Oyasuminasai. Okay, guys. So, our winner for our first half are... Actually, Joe RPG was the original one to answer it, but he donated it to More, X More, Andra Bago, and of course, Virgin. So, guys... Wait. Hayata Aha. Hayata Aha. What is Hayata Aha? Okay, また明日ね、また明日ね, ありがとうございます. また明日ね, guys, means see you tomorrow. So see you tomorrow is また明日ね. You can say to Rina or to Familia de la Cruz, また明日ね. 素晴らしい、みんなご苦労. Hi, 素晴らしい is good job, everyone. Yes. So, Joe RPG, you really, you know, speak or you really learn great Japanese. Good job for you. Yes. Okay, guys, so proceed to our next lesson. We still have to sing anime songs. Yes, and I practiced two new songs for you guys, because we've been, you know, singing lots of repeated songs on a previous live. So I learned two songs for you guys to enjoy tonight as well after our lesson. Okay guys, so here it is. Wait. Okay, guys, so here it is. Our next word is here. This one. Take care. So, take care is 気をつけて. 気をつけて. For our, you know, our friends who are listening to our previous lessons, they know this already. But for the new ones, these are for you guys. 気をつけて is yes, from More. Yes, your favorite word. Yes, I know that. Because you've been using that very much. And yeah, so 気をつけて, guys, that is how it is spelled, but the way you pronounce it is different, guys, actually. Mm-hmm. Useful word. Yes, that is correct. So this is actually W, guys, but if you mata, hi mata. But if you pronounce it or if you say it, the W will be Y, guys. So you see, 気をつけて. W that will be changed into Y, actually, guys. So 気をつけて, okay? 気をつけて, 気をつけて. What is that? What is that? Okay, 気をつけて, okay? So 気をつけて is 気をつけて, okay? 気をつけて. And of course, this U here will become silent to you guys. So 気をつけて. W will become Y, and then U will be, you know, silent. So, 気をつけて, 気をつけて, or 気をつけてね, 気をつけてね, like that, okay? So, 気をつけて, 気をつけて, okay? Can you repeat it with me, guys? 気をつけて, 気をつけて, okay? I hope you got it right. So, I want you to be, you know, extra careful with your spellings later because it's quite tricky, guys. They have lots of silent words as well. So, okay, here is the next. Yes, 気をつけて. Yes, good job, Ashes. So, the next word, guys, is... Yes, okay, so the next word, guys, is this one. I'm sorry. So, you see, if you offend, unintentionally offend someone here in Japan, or you want to apologize, you can say this one. ごめんなさい. 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 Okay? That is for the formal one, guys. But for the casual, you can say ごめん, ごめん, or you can say ごめんね, ごめんね, Kuya-chan TV. Kuya-chan TV's laughing, okay? Gomenne or gomennasai. Gomennasai. Yes, so I hope you got that, guys. Gomennasai is for the formal way. Ganun pala siya. Yes, yes, Sumire Kawai, yes, sis. Yes, sis. Gomennasai is a formal way of saying I'm sorry. And gomenne is for the casual way, yes. But you can also use that for... You can also use that, yes. Gomenne, yes. So, gomennasai, gomennasai, or gomenne. Gomennasai, yes, Ashes, good job. Okay, I will just be... Oh my goodness. Okay, that is good. Okay, guys, so I hope you got that. Gino Boy TV, nanita ko. Gino Boy TV. Are you still working right now, Gino Boy TV? It's 11:30 or it's going to be 11:40 in the Philippines. Am I right? Okay, guys. Hey, Gino Boy from Ashes, Praveen. Yes. Okay, so the next word that we are going to learn is okay. So okay or all right. Excuse me. Okay or all right. Yes, 11:39. Yes, so 1 hour lang talaga. Eto, chito mate. Mama Clara, how about amayare? Huh? I'm so sorry, chito mate. Amayare or shazai shimasu? Ah, okay. Good question. Okay, so ayamare or shazai shimasu is these are also words that, you know, means apologize. So if you say I'm sorry, if you use the word sorry in Japanese, that is gomennasai or gomenne, okay? But if you use the word ayamare is apologize, okay? You have or ayamare hindi ka pa nag sorry ayamare or ayamari nasai, so you have to say sorry, okay? So if you say sorry to Joe RPG, so you can say Joe san ni ayamari nasai, so that is the time you will use ayamare, okay? Can you get my point here? Ayamare is you say sorry, but if you are using the word sorry, you can use gomennasai or gomenne, okay? So that is also the same with shazai shimasu, okay? So shazai shimasu is just the very formal way of saying that. That can be used like, for example, artist, okay? Mga artista or pop songs, singers or idols, shazai shimasu. So they will, you know, have camera appearance like that, so they call those shazai shimasu, yes. But ayamare is you say sorry ayamare, and then if you use the word sorry, gomennasai, or it's like commanding to some. Yes, that is correct. And Rabago, that's so you see the difference between ayamare and gomennasai, okay? Gomennasai is the word for I'm sorry. And shazai shimasu or ayamare is when you the verb. That is correct. The verb, okay? Yes. So, hi. So is yes. That is correct. Parang ganon. Tama. Parang ganon. Yes, okay? So. Okay, guys. Thank you so much, okay? So... I hope that clears that gives you clear explanation, Joe RPG. Did you got it? I hope that I cleared your, you know, question. Yes. Okay, guys. So here is our next. Yeah, I learned something. Good job, Sis Anne Rabago. Anne is so active today. Yes, Ashes, because you know, she is very great at learning Japanese. Ay, abi nako nakakita kasagawas o kwarta. Wakaru. Ah, yokatta. Yokatta desu. Yokatta, guys, is good. Good job. Okay, yokatta. Okay, guys, so the next question, the next word that we are going to learn is okay or all right. I know that you are also familiar with this one. I'm awake, alert. I'm so sorry. I'm awake, alert, alive, enthusiastic. Ha ha ha. Chotto matte. Kana kudasai. What is kana kudasai? Yes, but yes. Okay, guys. So, okay or all right is 大丈夫, okay? I know that you hear this lots of times also, guys, for the anime fans out there also. Nani? More. Nani? Okay, so 大丈夫. Yes, if you feel down or if you want to... What was the word? I ran out of English words, guys. If you want to, you know, say, oh, it's okay, it's all right. You see, you say like that. You can say, 大丈夫, 大丈夫, 大丈夫よ, 大丈夫よ, something like that. Okay, 大丈夫. Yes, 大丈夫, 大丈夫. Okay, and then, yes, 大丈夫, Ashi. So, 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 so. So, 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 so. And then, いいよ, いいよ is, example, guys. Someone is asking you, can I do it like this? Can I join the stream? Yes, you can say, いいよ. You are giving the, what was that? You are giving the, oh my goodness. I run out of English words, guys. Okay, it's quite challenging really to shift your mind from Japanese to English. Thank you so much, Sis N, for the support. Permission. Yes, when you give permission to somebody else, you can say iyo. You can use the word iyo, okay? Or daijoubu. You can use both. Giving permission. That is correct, Anne. Sis N. Iyo is when you give permission, or you can also use daijoubu, okay? Okay. Basin magbisaya nakat. Yes, you see, Bisaya, Tagalog, English, and Japanese. Goodness. Okay, guys, so I hope you got that. 大丈夫 for it's okay. 大丈夫よ, it's okay. Or いいよ, when you give permission, okay? Thank you so much, Sis Anne, for that help. Okay, guys, next word. Wala. Walay man maintindihan pag Bisaya more. Okay, guys, so the next word, I know everyone is also familiar with this one as well. So this is it, guys. Kawaii. Kawaii. You see, Sumire Kawaii is also there. It is my pleasure, Mama Clara. Thank you so much, sis. I do appreciate that. Big help, big help. Thank you so much. You see, Kawaii, we also have there our friend monetized channel as well, Sumire Kawaii. ちょっと待ってね. Sumire Kawaii, it is in her name, guys, Kawaii. It is actually cute. Ay, kagwapa manjud ako mo. Okay, guys. Okay, so I will refrain from, wait, excuse me. I will refrain from reading Bisaya. I'm so sorry, guys. Refrain from reading Bisaya comments because my mind will... My mind will go nuts, okay? I'm so sorry, guys. So, kawaii is cute, guys, okay? Kawaii, kawaii, kawaii. Like, they will say kawaii. Like, anrabago kawaii, kuyajam kawaii, sumire kawaii, kawaii. Yes, for everyone. Kawaii. You can also say Gino boy kawaii. So, that is kawaii in Kawaiian more. How about kire? Kire is beautiful. Yes, or utsukushii ne. Utsukushii or kire is beautiful. Kawaii is the word for cute. Kire so kire ako. So. I agree an iwa. Yes, churet. Okay, guys. So kawaii is cute in Japanese. Okay. Down to our last word, guys. We are running out of time. We still have to sing songs. Kawaii Hawaiian. Wait. My chat is late, guys. Pastilan ni mas. My decoration keeps on falling, guys. I have rhythm. Wait, let me check. I'm so sorry, guys. Yes, and still have tukulam. Where is DJB? DJB 101. Kawataha. Kawata. Katawa? Like that? Okay, guys. So, wait. What happened? Okay, guys. So, our last word that we are going to learn, guys. I'm late lagi ma'am at Virgin Pambihira Masakit. Kawaii, it means guys cute and guys and cute. Okay guys, so our last word that we are going to learn guys is goodbye. Okay, goodbye. Later if we end our stream guys, you can say sayonara, sayonara. That is the word for goodbye in Japanese. So but they rarely an ano daw. Saan man dan? Okay guys, so but usually guys they rarely use sayonara here in Japan. They are not saying goodbye, but they are using see you around or sarabada. Sarabaja. Am I correct? Yes, but they are using matane or see you soon or see you around or see you matane or thank you, arigato. But they rarely use sayonara guys, because you know it is, you are saying goodbye and they hate goodbyes here. Oh my goodness. But you can use this one as well, okay? This is just for us to learn Japanese, guys. Useful keywords and phrases. So goodbye is sayonara in Japanese, okay? I hope you got that, guys. Sayonara. One more. Sayonara. Okay, can you please repeat it with me? Sayonara. Sayonara. Okay, guys. Yes, host. Parang sayonara, sad word. Yes. Sumire Kawaii is correct, guys. That is, yes, because, you know, they don't want to say goodbye here. They will say, mata ne. Sayonara, sakin nara. Kuya Jam. Oh my goodness. Okay guys, so I hope you got that right. Big shout out to our 15,000 beautiful and handsome viewers out there. Thank you for joining us you know, till this very late in the evening. We have one more song in Indian on sayonara. Really Ashes. Mama Clara, some guests tell me that sayonara is using when someone go far or matane for yes. Yes, it's an you know, you sayonara is for parting, you know, if you part your ways. Sayonara and matane is see you around or see you. So that is the difference between those words. But you can also use matane to if you want to say goodbye to someone else. Yes, pero yung word, yung meaning niya, yung literal na meaning niya, if you say sayonara is goodbye and then matane is see you. So yes, but you can use those, both of those words to mean goodbye. Yes, okay. Mata ne sa Bisaya, gising na mata. Oh my goodness, you see guys, my team legends and chururuts are really 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 guys, so funny guys. Okay, so that is the end of our lesson, everyone. I hope that you got something out of it. So we are ready to have our quizzes once again. Okay, guys, are you ready to answer our quizzes? Sayonara daw. Ay, Diyos ko, Lord. Ang tataba talaga ng usap ano, utak ninyo, guys. Dear Ate Isay, thumbs up agad. Thank you so much, dear Ate Isay, for joining us. Comedian around... Tatawa na daw tayo, sabi. Okay guys, so yes, thank you so much for joining us, dear Ate Isai, and welcome to our live streaming. Yes, we just ended our lesson, and yes, but welcome for you, and thank you for joining us. We are still going to sing anime songs later, so yes, are you ready to answer our quizzes, guys? Gino boy. Okay, are you ready to answer our quizzes, guys? Please type 1 or press 1 if you do so. So go, guys. Can't see any clown. I'm on... Wait, that's fast. Wait. I'm on toilet, RN. I'm on toilet, RN. I just entered. Hello to you. I'm on toilet, RN. Wow, such a name. So yes, thank you for joining our streaming. Yes, thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Okay. Sayonara ma. Sayonara ma. Okay. So, okay guys. So our question is, you have to wait for Daishuns. You have to wait for... RN host is right now. Ah, I see. I see. I see. Okay, thank you, Kuya Jam. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, so you have to wait for Daishun's go signal before you answer. Okay, so here is the question, guys. I will be giving two, and then you said my name. Wait. You said my name. It's sub. What is that? I don't know the meaning. I'm on toilet right now. You say my name. It's sub. What do you mean? I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. So here is my question. You have to wait for my go signal, and then you have to give me the correct spelling, of course, guys. Okay, so here it is. What is the Japanese term? What is the Japanese term for cute? What is the Japanese term for cute, guys? Kuya Jump TV. Okay, goodness. Okay, what is the Japanese term for cute, guys? Okay, go. So, okay, so I'll be waiting for your for your answers, okay? More. Okay, guys, so there goes my go from Daishun. And, okay, where was it? So, guys, as I've taught you earlier, that kawaii is cute for Japanese. So, kawaii ne? Kawaii. Okay, so I hope you got the correct answer. Kawaii ne? Kawaii, something like that. Excited, wala pang go. Let me check, okay? Okay, so I have my go signal there. An iwa. Actually, you know, you got the correct answer, N. Yes. And of course, you will get the correct answer. Okay. I lost my title. No more. It's okay. Okay. An iwa, kawaii. Joe RPG, kawaii. Ashes Praveen, kawaii. VJ Lover. Hello to you, VJ Lover. Kawaii. And Rabago, kawaii. Gino Boy, kawaii. I am on toilet, RN, kawaii. Xmore X, kawaii. An iwa, kawaii. Miyahiro, kawaii, so desu, attemasu. Sugoi, mada okiterashalundesu ne, Miyahiro-san. You're still awake, Miyahiro-san, yes. So, Virgin also said kawaii. X more X. Oh my goodness, X more X. Okay, guys. Sayonara, ja, okay. Okay, guys, so. Sata. What is that? Okay. But anyways, guys, okay, let me check who gave the correct answer first. An Iwa got it right, guys. Actually, my phone said so, guys. So I will be believing this one, okay? An Iwa, you got it right. Okay, so since you're so cute, Tumawa. Oh my goodness. That's not true. You are the one who is kawaii, actually. Sumire kawaii-chan, okay? Okay, guys, so An Iwa got the correct answer. So, An, whom would you want me to donate your prize, since, you know, you still haven't have any content? Aye, from Sumire Kawaii, okay? So, An Iwa, please choose whom you want to donate your... Who wants? Go, guys, legal to An Iwa. Yes, go legal and ask for her donations. Okay, because she doesn't have any content, guys. She is just a content consumer, guys. Yes. So maybe later she will start vlogging as well. Maybe, yes. So me from Gina Boy TV. So who wants? Go, guys. Make legal to our sis Ann Iwa. Okay. Bakit lahat na lang nagdudugtong? Yes, because you see An Iwamoto. We also have our dear friend there, An Rabago. Mga An talaga, ang gaganda talaga, guys. Do you agree with me, guys? An starting from, you know, if you have An name, they are really so pretty. Do you agree with me, guys? Oh, you see, more agreed with me. Ang ganda kasi, yes, you see, ang cute. You see? Okay, guys. So, kanino na? Master Mac 8 Anime Batala Kids Vlog. Yes, I can read your comment, but I don't know what you are trying to mean here. But anyways, go ahead. Okay, guys. So, ano na? So, An, whom would you want to donate your prize? An Iwa. Just give me your reply, okay? Okay, so how many questions did I give you already, guys? 1, 2, 3, 4. That is for the fourth. Okay, and Iwa, you can give me your reply later, okay? For whoever you wish to give your prize, okay? Ha ha ha, okay. Okay, guys, so our next question. Are you ready to answer our question? I can't message because I'm cleaning my room. Oh, it's okay. It's totally okay. You go clean your room, okay? Okay, so our next question is, are you ready? Okay, one. Andra Bago said one. Okay, guys, please press one if you do so, if you want to answer a quiz. And then we will proceed right away to our ultimate question of the day so that we will have time to sing, guys. Kaijino daw po host. Okay, oh, I'm so sorry. I'm late, guys. I'm running late. Gino boy, para may makaon na sa... What did Gino boy say? Salamat at an iwa. Wait. Yes. Nasa kalsada pa ako naghan... Gino boy, nasa kalsada pa ako naghahanap ng mak... Just like a stray dog? Ano yun? But anyways, okay. So, nako, pag ako talaga nakalimutan ako ng... Huh? Nako, pag ako talaga nakakalimutan... Gumen nasay, Gino boy. Gumen ne, Gino boy. Oh, you see? I used gumenasai, okay? Okay, so I will be giving that to Gino Boy. Thank you so much, Anne, for your kind donation to Gino Boy TV. Gino Boy TV, you say arigato gozaimasu to our sis Anne Iwamoto, okay? Iwa, okay. Anne Iwa, guys, is also doing live games. Ano nga ba yung game mo, Anne? She's also a gamer, guys, here, actually. Online gamer, yes. So maybe if you are free, you can make vlogs also so that we can, you know, we have our friends here, our very, very supportive and beautiful, great set of friends here, Anne, so they can support you as well. If you plan to, you know, record your game, online gaming, just like more, you can, Anne Iwamoto, you can, if you are listening right now, go check more X channel. He is also a gamer, actually. He uploads his, you know, live games. That makes his content to, you know, have his YouTube vlogs. He's using those video online game stuff to make content. That's why you can also do that as well. Go check more X vlog, okay? Okay, if you want to do so, you can... Okay. Only 15 people watch you. Yes, it's okay because we, you know, they are free to come and go. That's totally fine with us. You deserve more. Thank you so much. I'm on toilet RN. Thank you so much. Yes, but you know, it's quite late also. That is also my fault because we are starting late. Yes. So it's okay. It's totally okay. Yes. Okay, guys. So are we ready to have our quiz? Okay. So the question is here. What is Unti lang alam ko Bisaya. It's okay, Anne. It's okay. More X also can speak Tagalog, but he is originally Bisaya. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, guys. So our question is, aha, Kuya Jam, TV magdamag na play daw toka. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. So okay, let me construct a question for you guys. What is, okay guys, this is very easy, guys. This is a very easy question. What is I go to sis, sayonara. Okay, sayonara, arigatou gozaimasu. Okay, so what is the Japanese term for take care? What is the Japanese term for take care? What is the Japanese term for take care? Okay, guys, so go give your answers. And then we will have our ultimate question of today, okay? Thank you so much, Chururuts and Team Legends, and to all our very lovely and supportive new friends as well for learning us tonight. Thank you so much. Oh, it's 1 o'clock already here. Okay, late again. Okay, let me see. More. Oh my goodness, more. Okay, let me see. Can you hear my phone, guys? Okay, so my question was, what is the Japanese term for take care? So we have it here, guys. It's 6-3. In Finland. Oh, I see you are in Finland. What is... do I know you, your original channel? Wait. I'm on Toilet RN right now. Do I know your original channel? Maybe I know you, but you are just using, you know, your support channel. But thank you so much. I do appreciate, you know, for joining us here. Don't worry, guys. Pag ako mauna lagi, ko idondonate sa inyo. You see, very generous. And Iwamoto, yes. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Okay, guys. So our question was, what is take care in Japanese? And this is the answer, guys. Kiyotsukete ne. Oh, I'm so sorry. Kiyotsukete. 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 Okay. So kiyotsukete. Okay, so that is the Japanese term for nakakawindang dito. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. So let me check who won, who got the correct answer first. Mm-hmm. Okay. Wait, go. So VJ Lover said kiyotsukete. Kuya Tam TV said kiyotsukete. Yo, oh my goodness, guys, you are all listening very great. You are good and good students. Kiyotsukete. Aye, late again. Okay, guys. So got who got the correct answer first? VJ Lover. VJ Lover got it correct. I'm gonna tear up my paper here, mama. Don't, because we are going to have our ultimate question of the day still, guys. We are not finished. And agree. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. So, Virgin or VJ Lover got it correct. Congratulations to you, sis. Virgin, yes. Tama ba ko? VJ Lover is Virgin, di ba? Virgin, am I correct? VJ Lover, Virgin, right? This is just your support channel. I see, Kuya Jam TV, paging Kuya Jam TV, VJ Lover is going to donate her prizes to you. Yes, thank you so much, VJ Lover. Okay, so I will be writing Kuya Jam's TV name here. Congratulations! Oh my goodness, you are also generous, guys. Thank you so much. Wait, ooh, wrong press. Oh my goodness, you wait. Wrong press, guys. Forgive me. Mama Clara, out na ako. Tulog time. Ingat. God bless. Salamat uli, ma'am. Okay, no problem. Okay, guys. So, you mean if you... Hmm? What? If you mean... Huh? You mean if you... Correct answer, you get prize? Yes, of course. If you gave me the correct answer, then you got prizes for your channel. Yes. Okay, guys. So, Kuya Jam TV. Okay, so for... are you ready to... Oyasumi nasai, Jino Boy. Mata ne. Arigatou gozaimasu, Jino Boy. Thank you so much, Jino Boy. Go to sleep. Okay, so are you ready to answer our ultimate question of the day? Color Maker Channel. Thank you so much, Kuya, for joining. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. Color Maker Channel, guys, is one of our monetized channels as well. He is very supportive, Kuya, and he is in... Saudi Arabia as well, guys. So please check him out. Color Maker Channel. Thank you guys for all the thumbs up and for all the love that you send to us tonight. Okay, guys. So are you ready to answer our ultimate question of the day? I will be giving three, guys. Tonight. Three. Are you ready? Please press one if you do. More X more, my very first honor. You see, you still get the you still have the moves. One from More Ashes. One, An Iwa and An Rabago said one. So, guys, are these the only people who wants to answer? Nagmailo kasi. I stopped cleaning. Thank you so much. I'm on Toilet RN. Yes, thank you so much. Virgin one. Okay, guys. So, let's go. As I said earlier, this time, I won't be giving the go signal, okay? So, whoever gives me the correct answer first will be, I will be honoring, okay? So, as I've mentioned earlier about this one, so, we have, we have these decorations, okay, in Japan. So, not yet. I haven't. Not yet, okay? Not yet. Okay. You wait for my question, okay? So, this, guys, is called Hinamatsuri. You see? Hinamatsuri or the doll festival, guys, okay? Okay. So, my question is, when is Hinamatsuri celebrated in Japan? When? Give me the date, guys. When is the Hinamatsuri or the doll festival celebrated in Japan? So yes, here it is, guys. Give me the full date, guys. Yes, when is Hinamatsuri celebrated here in Japan, guys? So a quick fact for you guys. Hinamatsuri is celebrated by female children for their health and happiness, and families, you know, here families display ceramic dolls dressed in decorative robes of ancient imperial court. Okay, so that is okay. I start cleaning again. Thank you so much. Yes, I won't be giving go signal this time, guys. So you have to give me the correct answer. Okay, what is the date that Japanese celebrates Hinamatsuri festival? Okay, so that is our ultimate question of the day, guys. Okay, you see, this is just a card, guys. Just a guess. Okay, thank you so much, Sis Anne. Okay, guys, Kirikita, March 3. Yes. So, this is just a paper, guys, because, you know, I am not actually born here in Japan. So, if I will have a daughter, then maybe we might consider buying. But it's very expensive, guys. It's very expensive. Goodness. Okay, so, we have the Japanese armor for the little boys. We will be decorating it maybe after a week, because Hinamatsuri is actually finished already. They celebrated it. So let me check the answers, guys. Okay, so wait let me check the answers, guys. Okay, so back read. Okay. One. Nagmailo kasi. I stopped cleaning. Hinamatsuri. Oh no, I don't know. It's okay. March 3 by Moore. March 3 by Joe RPG. March from Anrabago. Summer. Yes, it's actually in spring. Yes, it's still spring right now. March 5 by An Iwa. March 3 by VJ Lover. Naku, di ko alam ang day 12 kana. 12 kana. 12 ka na. Ah, so ka. Eto, I was absent. March 3 to 5. Ang layo ng sagot ko. It's okay. Pretty sumirakaw. It's okay. Go signal na. Just a guess. Okay, guys. So, the correct answer is actually March 3. So, 3. March 3 is the day that they celebrate the doll festival here in Japan celebrate the female kids, or the musume, ne? Musume is daughter. Yes, their daughters, for their health and happiness. So I hope you got that, guys. So the answer is March 3. Yes. So let me check who got it first. Okay, so March 3. More X More here in my tab, guys. More X More got it first. So congratulations to you, More X More. Sugoi. March 3, guys. Okay. So, Moore got the correct answer. So, you will get 3 from me, Moore. Sugoi, guys, is great, okay? Or amazing. So, X got the ultimate question of the day, guys. Congratulations, all our winners. Okay, so XmoreX got 1 from Joe RPG, and then Anrabago got 1 as well, Virgin got 1 as well, Ginoboy TV, and Kujam TV, and more XmoreX 3 again. So congratulations to all our winners tonight. Yes, during our quiz. Ashes, okay. So, yes, of course, we are not yet ending. And for everyone who wishes, you know, to more Papa Fishbowl na- Yes, so guys, for everyone who still wish to join us, this is daily. We are doing this alternatively. So tomorrow will be my rest day, and then the other day we'll be doing another stream for Japanese lessons to our, you know, fellow Filipino friends. And for everyone who wishes to, you know, I'll learn Japanese. Yes, so everyone is welcome to our stream, although I am starting late. 10 p.m. Philippine time, and it is 11 p.m. here in Japan. That is the only time I can do streams, guys, because, you know, I got kids and Papa is there, so that is the only time that I'm free. Yes. So congratulations to you all, and thank you guys for everyone who, you know, joined our lesson, and for our new friends, our newcomers as well. Let me shout you all out for our Team Churudits and Team Legends, for Cypro Vlogs, of course, and Color Maker Channel, English teacher in France, guys, Sumire Kawaii, Andabago, are, you know, these are our friends who are monetized channels as well, guys. And of course, An Iwa for joining us once again. Thank you so much, An. Arigatou gozaimasu. And for our Japanese guests also, Ochaneru and who else? oh my goodness, I forgot their names. Ochaneru and who was it, guys? Wait, let me back read, guys. Miyahiro-san and one. I saw three Japanese nationals who joined us earlier, guys. Ochaneru and Senchan TV! Yes, Senchan TV, Ochaneru, and Miyahiro-san, arigatou gozaimasu! Sore wa, ano, uchira, min, no, watashi tachi no, Nihonjin no otomodachi desu ne. Hai. Arigatou gozaimasu. DJB is absent tonight, guys. I don't know what happened to our founder. And of course, guys, to Cypro Vlogs community as well. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Yes, okay. So Ashes, of course, thank you so much, Ashes, for joining us. More X More, Anabago, Gino Boy TV, I'm on Toilet RN, and An Iwa, and of course, Kuya Jam TV, VJ Lover, Lian's Vlog. Who else? Of course, to our dear Mamu, Mamulane Henry, guys. Who else? Joe RPG, of course, and who else? Kirikita, yes, guys, thank you so much. And for everyone who really, you know, take the effort and time to come here to our streaming, of I'm so grateful for you guys. Kochirakoso is likewise or same here, something like that, guys. So kochirakoso, same here, like that, okay? So thank you all, guys, for joining us tonight. And then our lesson is officially finished. So okay, for everyone who wished to join our singing and minna otsukaresama deshita, guys. Otsukaresama deshita means does it have actually an meaning in English? An it's like good job everyone, good job well done, something like that. They say this after, you know, after work or after they have, you have done something, okay? Okay, so otsukaresama desu, otsukaresama, something like that, okay? Otsukaresama, yes. So, okay, so let us go to our anime songs, guys. Engines love to start. Matthew, fast, loyal, done forever. Thank you so much also to you, Matthew, for staying with us, yes. Yes, I'm on Toilet RN, yes, okay guys. So, as I mentioned earlier that I actually practiced, Gino Boy TV, I forgot. Gino Boy TV also, guys, thank you so much for your Gino Boy. Okay, so as I mentioned earlier that I actually learned two songs, guys, two fresh anime songs for you, because I've been singing, you know, repeatedly all those anime songs that I learned. So, okay. So this time, during this time, guys, I am just, you know, communicating to our audience, to our community, to my beloved and handsome and pretty guests out there. I'm on the Bogdan. I'm so sorry, but yes, okay. And nakita ni okasan Clara comment ko. Oh, wait. What was it more? Can I give 2 points since I have 4? Of course, more. It is 6:13. It is not so late in Finland, and you speak so good English. Thank you so much. I'm on Toilet RN. Thank you so much. Yes. Okay. So it's actually 1 a.m. here in Japan. Yes. Picture stuck. I'm only. Oh really? Am I lagging? I think I'm okay. Maybe it's your connection. Try to check your connection. I'm on Toilet RN. Yes. Okay, guys. So okay, more. Of course, more. Whom would you want to donate more? Ashes, hello to you. Still awake there. Thank you, Ashes. More. Whom would you want to share your blessings more? just listening here, Mama Clara. Thank you so much, and Sis Andrabago, and of course, Sis Anne, you have to rest as well because you know we still have work tomorrow. And thank you so much. I leave and come back. Okay, thank you so much. I'm on toilet RN. Okay, anytime. You are welcome anytime. Thank you so much. Arigatou gozaimasu. Okay. More. Kanino mo ibibigay more. More. Are you still there, more? Host, oyasumi nasai. Sleep na rin ako. Salamat ne. Arigatou gozaimasu. Sumire kawai, guys. So don't forget her. She is also one of our monetized channels as well. And she does great dance covers, guys. So please go and check her out if you are interested on cool dance covers, guys. Very pretty as well. Sumire kawai. Thank you so much. Lisa Magpatok. Shout out, host. Thank you so much, Lisa, for joining us tonight. So we have a newcomer, guys. Lisa Magpatok. Thank you so much. We just ended our lesson. And we are just, you know, we are about to sing. Ate, thank you so much more. I will donate my WH to all people here. How am I going to do that, Ashes? Divide it by second? Thank you, host of love. Thank you as well, Sumire Kawai. Thank you so much. Fast Loyal, done forevermore. Engines, love to start. Matthew, thank you so much for staying. Thumbs up, host. Thank you so much for the thumbs up, guys. Oh, wait. OMG, one watcher more now. Here is 16 people watching. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yes, of course. So more. Whom would you want to donate? Whom would you want to donate your prize more? Please let me know. Okay. Wait. Let me just, oh, there is my cat. There is my son's cat, actually, guys. That is a sticker. There. Okay, guys, so more. I will be waiting for your answer. Okay, wait. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, number one kai toilet. I think he doesn't have any content more. Show the cat, please. There. More. Number one kai toilet at one kai kuya Gino at ate mama Clara. Wait. I'm on toilet RN. Do you have any contents that I can play? Because you see, X more X wants to donate you his prize, 1WH prize for your channel. But you have to have a content that I can play so that I can give you the prize. So do you have any original channels, or is this just your support channel, or are you just a, you know, content subscriber? Please tell us. Okay, two na lang kay Gino Boy TV. Okay, more. Okay. But anyways, I'm on toilet RN. You know, Lisa Magpatok, XMRX, hello. Yes, I don't have video, but some love for, oh, I see. Thank you so much. Anyways, I'm on toilet RN. So yes, unfortunately, more, he doesn't have a content still, but yes, maybe, you see, later you can make videos, and then you can come here to our live streaming once again. And everyone here in our community are so supportive, and you know, they are so hospitable as well. So I'm pretty sure that you will, you know, have the love that you gave them, of course. Thank you so much. Okay, so, oh my goodness, Gino Boy is not here already, but he got lots of blessings. Gino Boy got lots of blessings, guys, now that he is not here. Guys, call Gino Boy. But yes, in behalf of Gino Boy TV X More X, thank you so much, Bunso, for sharing your blessings to our dear Gino Boy TV. He will be very happy, of course. Okay, so he will got three now. Wow, goodness. Wait, where is my pen? Okay, so, okay. Okay, I hope you got that. I'm on toilet RN. Yes, okay, you come here when you have, you know, if you plan to make videos, okay? Okay, so Gino Boy TV will have three. Is that okay with you, more? Okay, from I'm on toilet RN. Thank you so much. Anyways, I do appreciate you for, you know, supporting and coming to our stream and for learning Japanese with us as well. Thank you so much. Okay, so more X more. Wait. More, if you will donate three, a two, I mean, then you will only get one. You can do like two, and then you will just donate one to Gino Boy. Can you, if it's okay with you, but if you know, if you really wish to give Gino Boy two, then it's okay with me. It's okay, Ate. Okay, so if is it okay that you have only one for you and then give the two other to Gino Boy? Is it okay? It's okay, Ate. Okay, I get it. Okay. So I will be Why are you guys so generous? You see? Oh my goodness. Okay. But anyways, okay. So Gino Boy, we got three. Okay. Kuya Jam TV and Andrabago and Virgin. Okay, guys. Okay. Thank you so much. Yes, Ate. Okay. Okay, more. I got it. Okay, guys. So enough of our lessons and we will sing. Okay, so shout out. I kind of like that there is only 15 people. Yes, I, you know, we have our different time zones here. That is why I'm having lots of guests who comes and go because, you know, of the different time zones that we have. Here in Japan, we are almost 1:30 p.m. Yes, 1:30 a.m. I mean, and the Philippines also, it's very late already, so that is the reason why, you know, we have least viewers, but it's totally fine with me as long as, you know, we are having fun and I am able to, you know, give sh I'm able to share my knowledge or, you know, learnings as well to my dear viewers. That is the most important thing for me. Yes, not the viewers count. So yes, lucky if, you know, we have lots of viewers, but the thing here is I want to share my knowledge to them because I experienced, you know, also during my first time here in Japan that I am not able to speak Japanese. I'm not able to communicate and the discrimination is real. So that is the reason I am sharing this to you guys. Yes, and I appreciate for you because you are staying here with us. Yes. Okay, guys. So enough for the chit chat and we will sing. Okay, so wait. Okay, let me just you give me a second, guys. Okay. Okay, and then okay. Kuya Jam TV, thank you so much for, you know, staying. Wait. Okay, guys, wait. Wait a second. It's bad that I cannot use the the laptop, you see? What is yay? Yes, thank you so much. Okay, guys. Okay, so if you do like or you know, stream tonight, please do thumbs up and share the love, guys, and make friends. We have great friends and community out there, guys, so please do. Okay. So, where is my headphone? Because we are going to sing. If you can only see my place here, guys, I am full of papers. Because, you know, my visual aids are, you know, in. Yes, we are going to sing ashes. Yes. Okay, I will be fixing that later, no problem. But unfortunately, okay, but I can read your comments there anyways. It's much better if I can use the laptop, guys, because I can see it bigger. Okay, but yes, I can try it again if my connection. Yes, I'm really having problem with my connection. I don't know why. Pretty Rain, guys, is also there. I almost forgot Pretty Rain. Yes, she is not feeling well. Same with Mamu. Kuya doesn't want to hear. What J-pop anime song you choose to sing, Okasama? We can prep the katakana. Oh, yes. Anime songs actually. But we can also sing J-pop if you want. If I only know the song, guys, if you have requests. Okay, Sumi ni natta ne. Okay, I think my connection is back. So wait, j let me just check. If I can open my tab here in my laptop, because I need to, you know, wait. Do you know this song, guys? Kuya is monkey. What is that, Ash? Ash, what is that? I know anime song, please. Yes, of course. Wait, Let me just open my other tab in my laptop so I can see your comments, guys, because please cooperate with me, computer. I need you to cooperate with me. Okay, wait. I think it's back. Oh, thank God, my connection is back, guys. It's so stressful if you don't have the connection, you know? Wait, let me just open my tab here, guys, for everyone. Okay, so there it is. Thank goodness. Why Kuya spams monkey? What is that? Kuya Jam TV. No, you know, Kuya Jam TV, guys, is just like that. But she is actually a very lovable person. And she is very nice and very supportive as well, guys. So please, please do check her as well, guys. She is living in Taiwan right now. But she is... Bert Lamika, ayo, konnichiwa, konbanwa. Arigatou gozaimasu for coming to our stream. Bert Lamika, ayo, yes. Okay, see, host Kuya is saying it. What? Yes, you know, but she is very nice, guys. You go check her out. I you know, she is one of my dear friends as well, and she helped me a lot, guys. You see, so, you know, in order to, you know, there are lots of persons, types of persons, actually, guys, and you have to see the true you have to see the true attitude of that person in order to know her more. Yes, Himawari no Yakusoku. I love that also. And yes, I've been singing that. Yes, but okay. But anyways, let me sing this song for you first. Tamsa calls before matulog. Minji, Minji Hayakawa, arigatou gozaimasu, konbanwa. Thank you so much. You're still awake, Minji. Thank you so much. Minji Hayakawa, guys, is one of our friends also from Japan. So please check her out as well. She have lovely contents, guys. Please do check her as well. Ashes, Kuya Jam TV, yes. Are you from Japan or did you move there? Your English is good. Thank you so much. Yes. Wait, let me just check it. Okay, so I am from the Philippines. I am born and raised in the Philippines, but I am Japanese by blood. My grandfather is actually a Japanese, guys. So really, Doraemon, ha ha ha, yes. I got it more. Okay, go to the toilet. I akala ko may ibang meaning si more. Watch ko. It's okay. Watch ko lang to mamaya sis host LS mo. Sayang hindi ako nakaabot sa lesson mo study. Oh, toyek! Sugoi ne! Gambare! Gambare! You can do it! Gambare! Yes, Minji Hayakawa. Sugoi! Gambare! You can do it! I know you can do it. You are amazing. Minji Hayakawa. Yes. So, guys. Wait. It's not here. It's not heard, okay? Okay. We might get copyrighted if I play the song, guys, accidentally. Okay, yes, so, yes, I just moved here to Japan after I graduated high school. Yes, so that was when I was still 16 years old. Yes, so from that time, we started living here. Yes, because my father was, you know, working here before we got here with my mom and my brother, yes. Okay, guys. So I hope you like this one. Okay, back. Okay, more. I hope you know this song, guys. Wait, give me a second, okay? Okay. Okay, this is the song. Just while beat communication, ame ni utare nagara irosenai atsu omoi karada ju de tsutaetai yo tonight. So what is that song, guys? Do you know this anime, guys? I know you are familiar with this one. Yes, Gundam Wing, JRPG, correct. Sugoi. So. This is from Gundam Wing. Just while beat communication, ame ni utare nagara irosenai atsu omoi karada ju de tsutaeta yo tonight. Yes, so that is Gundam Wing, guys. Good job. Wow. How about this next song, guys? What was that sing? What was that song? I forgot. What was that song? I've been checking it out earlier. What was that song? Maybe I can check on the history. I've been, you know, playing songs. My God, Klang, mahilig ko din. Yes, of course, anime. Anime is life. Of course, anime is life. What was the song? I've been practicing that Gundam and the other one. Oh my goodness, I totally forgot, guys. I'm so sorry. Wait. What was the song that I've been singing earlier? Hmm? Wasureta! I forgot. I forgot. Oh my goodness, wait. Sugoi, alam ang title, the show? My God. Sis, sabi ni Habi, galing ng pronunciation mo. No, thank you so much, Minji Hayakawa. Thank you so much. Thank you. Arigatou gozaimasu. Eto, ato wa? Okay. Gundam Wing, yes. Uta, uta, uta. So, 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 so. I'm almost ready in cleaning. You should be cleaning. I'm on toilet RN, yes. Okay, guys. I forgot the other song that I am supposed to sing to you guys. Oh, my goodness. What was the song? Ah! Ah! Are? 違うな. ちょっと待って. What was the song? I forgot. Wait, guys. If you have any requests, you can type on the sections below, on the, you know, comment section below, and I will check if I know the tune or the song. Yes, please do. What was the song? I forgot. Oh my goodness. What was the song? What was the song that I practiced earlier, guys? I totally forgot. Why? Oh my goodness. I should have written it in a paper so that I won't be able to forget it. Where was it? Darling in the Frank's Kiss of Death. Moonlight Densetsu. Sailor Moon. Ah! ちょっと待ってね. Sailor Moon. Sailor Moon. ちょっと待ってね. Sailor Moon. Wait. Sailor Moon. Ah, yes, Sailor Moon, okay? Yu Yu Hakusho, okay. What is this? Okay, Sailor Moon. Oh, wait. Moonlight Densetsu, ne? So, 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 so. Wait. Where is the lyrics? I can see the lyrics. ごめんね、素直じゃなくて. Right, that, diba? Sailor Moon. But this doesn't give me the lyrics, guys. Wait. ごめんね. This is in English. What is happening? Wait. Naruto Harumoni. いっぱいあるね. You have lots of requests. Yu Yu Hakusho. Okay. Yu Yu Hakusho is. Wait. Lyrics. You have to get lyrics. I have to search for the lyrics, guys, because I hindi ko memorize. Okay. Okay. This is for Joe RPG. Ah, yes, this was the one I tomorrow miniku shimo ka. Ah, chumatte ne. Machi no. Ah, chumatte. Again, again. Machi no hitogi... One more. One, two, three, go. Machi no hitogomi kata ga butsukatte hitori bochi. Then, what's the next? I have to search in Google, okay? Chotto matte ne. My room is clean now. Good job. Yes. Chotto matte ne. I will search it in Google, guys. And this is YouTube because it's, you know. Yu Yu Hakusho. Yu Yu Hakusho. Oh, what happened? Wait. Hakusho. Sho. 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 There. Okay, guys. Machi no hitogomi kata ga butsukatte hitori bochi. Hatena isogen kaze ga bin. Hatena isogen kaze ga bin to. Chigau na, chotto matte. Hatena isogen kaze ga. Byun byun to hitori bochi. Dochi daroh. Nakitaku naru basho wa futatsu maru wo tsukete choppiri otonasa. Mecha mecha kurushii kabe datte. Mecha mecha kurushii kabe datte fui ni nazeka buchi kowasu yuki to powa waite kuru no wa mecha mecha kibishii hito tachi ga fui ni miseta yasashii sa no sei dattari suru n darou ne. Arigatou gozaimasu. Okay, that is Yu Yu Hakusho, okay? Ray Gun. Wait, I will write that, okay? Because I will learn those songs more. Okay, I have to write that because I will forget later, you know. Ray Gun. Okay, those are the, you know. Itsumo. OMG, itsumo. Itsumo? What is itsumo? Wait. Nice. Thank you so much. Ashes. Yes. You know the trumpet music. Yes. Yu-Gi-Oh. Yu-Gi-Oh. Chotto matte. Wakaran na. Yu-Gi-Oh. I don't know. Wait. Wait. Yuzurenai masyado daw mata asyan. Baka magi... They are asleep in my room. I am in a different room. So yes, it's okay. I closed the doors already. My room is clean now. Hokiboshi. Okay, I am going to search that. Tomorrow Mikuni Shimokawa Full Metal Panic, okay? I will be searching those songs, guys, and I will try to practice those. Tomorrow Mikuni. If I just know the songs, yes, Gundam, that is there. I sing it already. Kimetsu no Yaiba, chotto matte ne, watashi wakaran da. Kiroro, best friend, you know, best friend, guys. Darling in the Franxx, Kiss of Death. Okay, I will try that. Okay, I will search for those songs, guys. Oh really? I will try that. Sigi and sis. Sigi. Sis and. Excuse me. Ray Gun is just a move that lead character uses. Really? It's not a song. Oh, I see. Ray Gun is just a move that lead character uses. Oh, I see. But we have also Ray Gun as an anime, right? If I'm correct. Okay, I will try. I will sing Best Friend, guys, from Kiroro. Yes. Kiroro is also one of the famous singers in Japan. Famous artist as well, guys. Best Friend. I love that song also. もう大丈夫。 Wait. Okay, this one. あ、これ未来だ。ちょっと待って。 Wait, キロロ。 Okay, here it is. I'm so sorry, guys. Try gun. Ah, try gun. Ah, okay. Sorry. もう大丈夫。心配ないと泣きそうな。私のそばでいつも変わらない笑顔でささやかなくれた。 This is best friend, guys. まだまだまだやれるよ。だっていつでも輝きてる。時には過ぎ過ぎて見失うこともあるよ。仕方ない、ずっと見守ってくれた笑顔で、 Sorry. いつも世の湯に抱きしめたあなたの笑顔に何度助けられただろう。ありがとう、ありがとう。Best friend. You know what? The movie に食えじゃん。Oh my goodness. Stop eating 食えじゃん TV, okay? こんなにたくさんの幸せ感じるときは瞬間。ちょっと待ってね。 Okay, so guys, if you have any more, you know, requests, if you have any more requests, I can sing it for you guys. I will try once again more, I will try again one more, you know, more request.Wait. Nagutom ako. It's okay, kuya. Ah, これ ちょ待って。Ay, this is not the other. This is not the one. This is not the one. I need the lyrics. Ah, あった。そばかす。Ha ha ha, okay, such a wonderful angelic voice. Elise Beauty Natural. Thank you so much. I do appreciate that. I'm ask you again, darling, in the front. Okay, I will try to, you know, I will try to learn that song first. I'm on Toilet RN because I'm not familiar with the tune or with the song yet. But I will do try, okay? Nisekoi, click. What is Nisekoi? Nisekoi. Click.My goodness, you have lots of stored anime songs there, guys. You're welcome, host. Thank you so much. Ashes, thank you so much. Okay, yes. I'm so sorry. Da kirai datta soba kasu wo chotto desu daigi o hitotsu. Chotto matte. Heavy Q no koi wo migatori. Chotto matte. It's so fast.More, I'm so sorry, Indigo. Still here, thank you, teachers both. You're just singing anime songs. More, forgive me. Yes.
Hisho ni yuke tara ne.
Ureshiku desu. ちょっと待ってね。もう、I really like practice more.
もういいではいつも嫌い、綺麗だけどそれだけじゃお腹がすくわ。本当はよ切ない夜なのに
OK なやな。 But anyways, more, you know, I am planning to make a cover song and upload it to YouTube, okay? So please give me more time to practice and to master the song for you, because I owe you a lot more. This is my prize for you for being my first honor. Yes. Wala lang kung masyadong time to practice more. I'm so sorry. Okay. How about this one? What about this? What was that? Ah, there. I love Rika, guys. Motherland, Crystal K, Full Metal Alchemist. Yes, Volt is 5. Rurouni Kenshin, Namida wa shiteiru. Wait. It's not too loud. What? Or too fast. Oh, I see. Okay, I will. Rurouni Kenshin. Did you know, guys, that actually here in Japan, the new movie about Rurouni Kenshin or the Samurai X, the last movie, they are already releasing it, guys. So, looking forward to that. Yung last scene na, you know, yung last anime niya. I don't know the name though. Yes. Okay, so wait. Samurai X ne? Wow, you got lots of assignment for me, guys. Rurouni Kenshin. And that is Namida wa shiteiru. Namida, I know tears? Namida. Is this from the anime? Wa shiteru. Okay, I will check that, okay? Shishio Makoto. Oh, soka. Wait, Volt is 5. Oh, yes. How about this one, guys? Wait. How about this one, guys? I've been singing this a lot, actually.
寝覚ましに起こされ、スケジュールをこなし、時に笑顔を作り、残る若だまり恋も夢も哲学で、いつも答えはないけど、恋弾くように。
Thank you so much, KyoJam TV. Thank you so much. Yes. What was your favorite song, please? My favorite song? What is my my favorite song? Ashes? My favorite song. What is my favorite? Ah, yung Soba ni iru ne? That one from Aoyama Thelma. Thelma Aoyama. Napaghalataan ng mga Yes, right? Joe RPG, diba? Because yes. Sore ga ii desho. Ah, okay. Sore ga ii desho. Chutto wakaran na. Gomen ne. Oh, okay, okay, Ashes. Okay. Chutto matte ne. We will sing more anime songs, okay? Before I will sing my favorite song. Oh, we are almost ending. Okay, Volt is 5, guys. With the trumpet, you know. Okay.
Tatoe arashi ga futto tomo, tatoe onna mi areru tomo, kogi daso tatakai no umi e tobikomo tatakai no uzube, mitsume au hitomi to hitomi, nukumori o shinji au, gonin no nakama. Voltes 5 ni subete o kakete yaru zo chikara no tsukiru made chikyu no yowake wa もう近い Let's vote in! Since Andromagu is still awake. Yes. Vote is 5.
一時の風呂ともたとえ大地が揺れるとも飛び出そう戦いの空へ守ろうよ戦いの庭の右あ互いの手と手まころろ信じ合う五人の仲間
Guys, actually, you know, I lost my connection again here in my laptop, so I cannot check your comments again. You wait. Let me fix it for you guys. I need to check. I need to read your comments. What's happening with my net connection? It stops, you know, lots of times already, guys. The laptop. I don't know why. My favorite anime when I'm in elementary. Hahaha. The Voltes 5. That is my favorite also. Oh my goodness. My connection is really, you know. Open up your mind. Sonsa Jen Soma Den Sayuki. Sayuki. I heard that. Yes. You know, but I only have this short, you know, list of, you know, songs, guys, so I have to practice more for you. This one. I'm so sorry. I, you know, my comment, I cannot read my comment section. What's happening with my net? Oh, this is also from from Slam Dunk, guys.
眩しい日差しを背に知り出す街の中叩かれたいつものように肩を君に夢中なことに訳なんて何ぬ
I'm so sorry. Open up your mind. Dito na mami ko. Okay, thank you so much, more. Good night. Good night, more.
Hitomi Mata.
Chill, mate, ne? We'll wait for the chorus.
For you. Kimi ga suki da to sakubitai. Ashita o kaete miyou. Itsu
toki. Chill, mate. Renshu da wa. Renshu tsuyou da wa. I need to practice, guys. Nightly more. Thank you. Nightly more. I should go watch anime, but I like this stream too. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Night Bunso, thank you so much. Amai Yume? What is Amai Yume? Ah, there. Amai Yume is a song also. Okay, guys, so before we end our stream, I will just sing to you. What will I sing to you today? My favorite song from Ashi, he said. Okay, this one. This is, and if you are familiar with this, Soba ni iru ne from Aoyama Thelma, and this has a rap. Yes.
Anata no koto shi wa ima demo omoi tsuzukete iru yo. Ikura toki nagarete yokoto, I'm by your side, baby, itsu demo. So donna ni hanarete yoto, kokoro no naka de wa itsu demo. Issho ni iru kedo samishin da yo. So baby, please try to hurry back home. Baby boy, watashi wa koko ni iru yo. Doko mo ikazu ni matteru. You know that I love you, da kara koso. Shinpai shinakute in da yo. Donna ni toku ni itemo, kawaranai yo kono kokoro. Itai koto wa karu desho. Anata no koto matteru yo.
Yes. Sorry, guys. I have lots of message coming in messenger. Yes. So that has a rap version there, and then, yes, go. 過ぎ去った時は戻せないけれど、近くにいてくれた君が恋しいの。え、なわな、
あ、ちょっと待って、それ。
距離が遠くなるほどに、忙しく見せていた私苦手だの。だけど目を閉じるとき、眠るとするとき、逃げきれないよあなたのことを。思い出しては一人泣いてたの。あなたのこと私は今でも思い続けているよ。いくら解き離れて行こうと、 I'm by your side baby いつでも。 そうどんなに離れていようと、心の中ではいつでも一緒にいるけど寂しいんだよ。 So baby please start to hurry back home baby boy。
そうそうだね、
ここにいるよ、どこも行かずに待ってるよ。 You know that I love you だからこそ心配しなくていいんだよ。どんなに遠くにいても変わらないよこの心。言いたいことわかるでしょ、あなたのこと待ってるよ。君伝えた気持ちそのまま言えずに君は言っちまった。
That's the rap version guys, because this is actually a this song is actually a what was that, you know, what was the song, what was story I, okay, ano nga ba, duet, yes, this song is a duet, yung soba ni iru ne, this, it has a rap version for the men and for the lady, it says yes, story ne I.You know guys, this story I is actually the theme song of the movie, the Disney movie, what was that, yung robot ba, si yung kawaii big white robot, what was the name, who was the ano guys, 誰だったっけな、忘れちゃった。yes Max, yes Baymax, yes Baymax, yes, ありがとう、そうそうそうそう、Baymax. This is the song, the theme song for Baymax, guys, here in Japan. Yes, and it also has an English version. Yes, Baymax, Big Hero. Yes, 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 yes.
れてく日の光が優しく照らしてくれる。
Okay guys, yes, that's I. Yes, hi host Prathamesh Bath. Hello to you 728. Hello to you, how are you host? I'm fine, we're doing sing. We're just singing songs from animes and J-pop music, and yes, we are almost finishing our live stream, so thank you for, you know, sparing your time here in our stream. Yes, thank you so much. What else? What else can I sing to you guys? What else can I sing for you? Oh, teacher, English teacher in France is actually live. Ah, Card Captor Sakura ne, chotto wakannai. I will, my personal favorite song. Okay, Joe RPG channel. I will try to learn that song. Because, yes, I will try to learn that song. Ashes, thank you so much for, you know, staying with us. Xmore X still watching? I think he is already asleep because, you know, his mom arrived already. Yes, I'm on toilet or end, so yes. RPG, feeling ko yanyun kinakanta ni tomoyo sa movie. Oh, really? Okay, I will try to, you know, learn that song for you. Tooi no machi de ne? Wakatta. Tooi machi? Ah, sorry. No machi de. Okay, I will try that, okay? Okay, I will check you, okay? Quite busy, okay? Pratameshbat 7288. I will go visit you, okay? After this one. I will do. That was the ending song. I think Tomoyo has her own song. Yoru no Uta. Wow, guys, you are so quasi. You know lots of things about anime, guys. I salute you. Okay, so I will just be singing last song. What can I sing to you guys? Are you also familiar First Love, guys? My new videos. Master Mag 8. Okay, I will check you guys. I will check you, okay? Don't worry. I will check you. Utada. So. Utada Hikaru ne. So, First Love, guys. Yes, po. Oh, you know First Love also, Joe RPG. Okay, this will be the last one and then we will sleep, okay? Yes, so. Saigo no kisu wa tada goe. Chotto matte ne. I need the lyrics. I'm so sorry, guys. Where is the lyrics? Where's the lyrics? Wait, okay. ここにいるよしかないな。ちょっと待って。First Love Lyrics. First Love Lyrics. Mm-hmm, this one. Okay. Okay, this one. Take two! I go watch anime. Bye. Okay, see you. Thank you so much. I'm on toilet RM. Thank you so much for joining us. And yes, have a good day. Thank you so much. Arigato. Mata ne. Ashes Ravine, nice piano, yes.
Saigo no kisu wa taba kono flavor hagashita ikakute setsunai kaori.
Kuya Jam, you're still awake.
Ashita no ima koro ni wa anata wa doko ni iru n daro dare wo omotte ru n daro.
I have the tune, okay.
You were always gonna be my love. いつか誰かとまた恋に落ちても I'll remember to love. You taught me how. You were always gonna be the one. 今はまた悲しいラブソング新しい歌歌えるまで。
That is First Love by 宇多田ヒカル guys. Thank you sis, thank you so much. ありがとうございます sis アンラバーゴ。
立ち困る時間が動き出そうとしてる。忘れたくないことばかり。
そう。First Love by 宇多田ヒカル。First Love, sis Ann. First Love.
私はきっと
な、そうそうそう、first love。 そうそう、
思ってるんなら、Yeah, yeah, yeah, you will always be inside my heart. いつもあなただけの場所があるから、 I hope that I have a place in your heart too. Now and forever you are still the one. 今はまだ悲しいラブソング、新しい歌歌えるまで。
I wish to sing this in karaoke, guys, so I can stand, because it's hard to sing when you're sitting down.
Wanna be my love. いつか誰かとまた恋に落ちても I remember to love. You taught me how. You are always gonna be the oneまだ悲しいラブソング、yeah.
I wish to sing in karaoke, guys, so I can, you know, stand up. It's so hard to sing when you sit down. Okay, okay. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Master Mug 8 anime. What? Anime Bathala Kids vlog. Okay, okay. No problem. Yes, so that is it, guys. Ano pa ba? Nada Soso. You know Nada Soso? Nada Soso. It's a Korean, Okinawan song, guys. Nada Soso. 1 minute and then we will be finishing, okay? Nada Soso, guys. You know Nada Soso? It's also from, was it from a movie? Anne? Nada Soso. You search it. It's also a great now and forever. Yes. Nada Soso, guys.
古いアルバムめくり、ありがとうってつぶやいた。いつもいつも胸の中、励ましてくれる人よ。晴れ渡る日も雨の日も。
This is also, you know, high tune, guys, high tone.
思い出遠く忘れても、その影探して蘇る日はなだそそ。
Are you familiar with this Joe RPG? If you are aware of this song?
一番星に祈る、それが私の癖になり、 You。
Okay.
Bye, anata sagasu.
Okay, so I will be singing Himawari no Yakusoku for Anne, and then we will be ending. Okay, thank you so much, guys. Because I love that song also. Yakusoku, Himawari no Yakusoku. This one, guys, for you guys. Okay, there it is.I hope you can, I hope I can share with you the song, guys, if only, you see? Fish Talk YT, hello Poho, hello guys, hello to you, Fish Talk YT, we're almost ending, yes.
どうして君が泣くの、まだ僕も泣いていないのに。
Last song, guys.
自分より悲しむから、辛いことどっちがわからなくなるよ。ガラクタハズの数、今日が二人なら宝物になる。 そばにいたいよ君のためにできることが僕にあるかな。いつも君にずっと君に笑っていて欲しくて、ひまわりのようなまっすぐなその優しさをぬくもりも全部、これからは僕も届けていきたい。ここにある幸せに傷ついたから。
That is the song from Doraemon, guys. The movie Doraemon. Doraemon, yes. Okay, so two more minutes, okay? Two more minutes and then we will finish. Okay, I will just song this one because you know this all.Oops, I have to stop that. You might hurt. Ta, ta, ke. Okay, this one. I know everyone knows this one, guys.
1 minute, 1 minute more,
okay? And then we are good to go.
あなただけ見つめてる出会った日から今でもずっとあなたさえそばにいれば他に何もいらない、夢のハイテンション。
Yes, okay guys, so that is it. Thank you all so much for joining us tonight, guys, and I do appreciate you all for staying until the very end of our stream, guys. So I hope that, you know, I got to share you some of your favorite anime songs, and I hope that, you know, I can share to you all your requests. Again, I hope that I can, you know, learn those requests, guys, for you. Hug bear, konbanwa. もう終わるんですけれどね。ありがとうございます。Good night, Mama Clara. Yes, to our beautiful Anrabago, guys. I will shout you all, guys, because you deserve to, you know, because you stayed until the very end. Just give me the time to read my chat. Wait. Where is it?Oh, there. Okay. Okay, so good night to... thank you and good night to all guys, especially to An Iwamoto, guys. Thank you so much. And Rabago also, our monetized channels. Hug Bear, konbanwa, konbanwa. Ashes Praveen is also there. Kuya Jam TV. Master Mag 8 Anime Bathala Kids Vlogs. Thank you so much. And Fish Talk YT. Thank you so much for joining us. We also have there Joe RPG, who has been, you know, a very... has lots of stored anime songs, so thank you so much. And to who else? More also, more. He is asleep. Oh, though, guys, I am on Twilight RN. Thank you so much to you, and I know for taking part here in our stream. Brathamesh bot 78. I'm sorry, 7288. Thank you so much. I will visit you after this one. Who else? okay.Okay, I cannot back read, guys. But anyways, thank you all so much and good night. Mata ne, oyasumi nasai, and see you all in our next streaming. So, see you all, guys. Mata ne, arigatou gozaimasu. Oyasumi nasai. Okay, bye-bye. How am I going to end this one? Are you sure you want to stop streaming? Yes.